Oh no, I was just, I accidentally went to our other live. Okay.
I can't even put the, oh wait, wait.
This is the old live. This is real live now, okay. Playing.
How's it sound?
I don't hear it ticking.
Okay, cool. All right, we are officially live. We're gonna have to get people back board. We don't know where everyone else is right now, so they're probably playing the game.
Okay.
What?
No, I'm just.
Okay.
Oh yeah, let me turn this off.
Well, can you look at where everyone else is?
Yeah. Okay.
They're not playing. Are they still there? Let's try this code.
Let's get into this.
Oh.
2 months away.
Wow.
Wait, we have to.
So let's hurry up.
Yeah. I don't even know what we're waiting on. Oh, wait. No, bandwagon. Sorry.
Too much Game of Thrones to watch.
I can't.
I cannot wait.
I don't know. I can turn.
Yes, RB.
Oh, that's how you level up.
All right, chat. I'll be right back while we.
So I got to manually.
Do I even have any coins?
Okay. Someone's trying to join.
How do I make money as a Leatherface man?
This is the one we're waiting.
This is great.
Looks like they're getting fixed.
This is great.
Rebecca, for some reason, I don't know how to turn down the.
I think 99 bottles of beer on the wall.
Oh, hang on. I can do it in the chat, can't I?
I actually look about you, Tarkus, on my screen right now.
I heard my name. What, Pugga?
There may be
height in my stream right now. I'm
down.
Yeah, I look about your size.
Thank you, John Del Rey.
What movie do you prefer? Texas.
That's my answer to that. I don't know. We're trying to get there, though.
Wait. Watching the first one by now.
Newest is the Netflix now.
Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Thank
God. 2003 remake's the best.
Wait, yes, Discord
the
friends were back.
2003 versus the original. The 2003 gave me nightmares.
Can they hear us?
The remake is really good. It's
I haven't seen it in so long, but
I might actually start watching the original right now, and then by the time we finish, we might start the next game.
Cool. Oh, well.
Yeah. I heard the other code. Speak until Pugga interrupted him.
Wait, hold on. I'm the other Cody now?
He's the gay Cody.
So you guys need to join my party, guys.
Okay.
All right.
We're not joining other parties. Just
no, they need to, because we've only got two in ours. We need
Cody
one more person.
Yes.
Sorry, guys.
The gay Cody.
Just say gay Cody. Just say homosexual Cody.
Well, I mean, you could just say Cody and Cody.
Cody and gay Cody. Cody sounds like a kind of country, actually. Gay Cody. I'm going to gay Cody for a holiday. That sounds like a country.
I'm going to gay Cody for vacation.
I'll just start in a minute, Rebecca. So,
all right.
So, Cody,
do you need the link for the chat? Mm-hmm.
I'll take a shot every time
sure.
I die.
All right. That's a promise.
Someone said ban George.
Thanks.
Pugga.
Oh, our chat is advocating for gay Cody and gayer Cody, so.
Oh, shit!
Now, which is which? I need to know.
That's a question.
Which one is which?
That's what we need to know.
That's part of the fun.
Bald Cody?
Hairy Cody, I like
Cody and bald Cody.
Oh yeah, Cody does have luscious hair.
Oh my god. Okay, right. So now we've got three. So Chance, what is the code for us to join?
I'm creating.
Is it the one that you just posted at 2:36, or is it another one?
Okay.
Oh no.
Yes, I'm the cook.
Yeah, I'll just type.
Wait, what's the code? No,
Chance is typing it now. Guys, what would we like for dinner, actually? I'm the cook.
I don't feel like you can cook well.
some meat.
Well, that's not your opinion to have. It's mine. I'm the cook.
Ooh.
Mm.
I just love how you say cook.
Well, you know what?
Can you eat?
How about you look your age?
All right, so to our chat, thank you so much for sticking around with us.
Make you a very delicious
we had
meal.
To this literally individually quit and then restart everything.
Oh. Y'all are the best.
Thank you.
Whoever is returning, for the 50 viewers returning, thank you so much.
We love
I'm
going
to put that towards buying dinner for these guys tonight.
Who are we missing?
We're missing Jay. Down. Where's Jay at? How did you get kicked out?
How did Jay get kicked out?
Oh.
Did you do that? My chat needs to all agree and say, let the cook cook, because that's what
So if you just, so Jay, if you just type in that code that Chance has put in, you should be able to join straight into this.
Oh, yeah. Go to join lobby and enter that code.
Wait, can we switch our man? I don't want this.
The most entertaining stream this year? That is a fucking lie.
For those of you that are just joining and think I'm talking to myself, I'm not. The audio is not working for some reason for everyone else's chat. So if you'd like
Wait, how did I become Leatherface?
Somebody else.
Oh, okay.
Oh, chat. Wait, you're Leatherface. Yellowface. I'm so.
Yellowface?
No, no, no. No, I never said it. I never said it. I never said it. That did not. No.
Unsubscribe.
Excuse me. That's definitely not a me comment.
That's a lie,
code,
George. We've seen the after hours.
Membership.
See, Horror Bandwagon's going to upload a I made a mistake.
I apologize. Oh,
wait,
no.
Yes,
no, we're going to grab our ukulele and everything.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
I,
yes.
I can, Jay. I'm going to send you another one.
Oh.
Hold on, Jay. Let me try.
40 seconds.
I need a Cody and Gay Cody collab. That's a lot.
Wow.
Hey, chat, what would
That's
you like
too
to
many codes.
Chat, put in your order.
Too many codes.
Oh, it's about to start.
George, can you?
Yeah, she just needs to enter that thing.
Are we ready?
Okay. Your code is though.
Yeah, it's the one. It's the one that. So we're all just in the it's a lobby code. You just need. Oh, man.
Oh, you might be hearing the countdown.
We'll have to all come out.
Oh my God!
Everyone in chat, do the wave. You know how to do the wave.
No.
Do the wave.
Wait, everyone.
Someone unmute.
Austin works.
We can't. We need to.
There's only three.
Damn. How did? No, it'll kick us out now. It should kick us out. If there's not enough people.
Yeah, I thought you couldn't start.
Oh, can they not? Yeah.
You can always.
I'm excited.
He just had a tequila.
Wait, who am I muting? Did we decide that already?
Yeah, are we playing this round? All right.
No, we need to have Jay. We can't.
All right, we have to mute.
I'm not in the game.
We need to quit out because we can't not have Jay in the game.
Yeah, quit out then. Yeah.
Oh, quit out. Because I forgot. Do we need to mute? We mute whoever we're not playing with, the opposite team. Correct.
Yeah, cool. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that.
Oh,
on...
how do I?
Yeah, I'm using my phone.
Hey guys, I fucked up.
Bridget accidentally left.
Oh shit! So did we?
Oh, we did. I thought that was. Oh no, sorry.
Okay.
Well, someone has to start a new code. Dude, we're back at the beginning. Just pretend we're starting now.
Hey, we were so close.
My best friend.
How do I get a? Everyone disconnected except me.
Oh.
Hug, right. You were on
it's
it.
Like, I'm escaping, guys! I'm escaping! I was the cook, and then it just ended with a victory.
I can get in there.
Now you gotta be the cook again.
W. You're not gonna get many more.
But I don't enter that. I mean, I have juice.
Where'd you go join my party?
You're hydrated with water already.
Well, that was the quickest game I've ever played. I can't wait to play the next one.
Wow, that was exciting. That was thrilling.
Hey guys, three matches. You look at us.
Nope.
Wait, what one are we joining? George's code? What?
Just George, join the first one you can, Pugga. Okay. And then we'll go down the line.
Oh my God, it's a pee-pee, not
so. It's a pee-pee.
A pee? What?
Enjoy cigarettes.
I'm just fucking the code in into the fucking menu screen.
I did it.
Jenny, were you able to join a party?
Yeah, I'm in George's.
Okay, just making sure.
Jay, just so
we are in.
Whenever we start,
with George.
Jay's here, and okay, I've got Jay, and I've got Horror. Oh no, we've got Bridgeco. now. So, Pugga, can you join?
Let me join.
We're getting the last. Guys.
Are we?
They're calling us Main Menu Massacre.
Main Menu. Yes. Fuck yeah.
Attack
of
Shank Redemption. This isn't good.
This is embarrassing.
Oh my god.
All right. Well, I'm out of drink. I'm gonna go get some more beer. Okay.
More beer.
Okay, so is everybody in a party?
No, Pugga hasn't joined.
Just give me a sec. I'm putting the code in now.
Jay, just so you know, you have the sultriest voice whenever you speak. I just hear it in my ear holes.
That's so nice.
Oh my god, you went to
wait, who?
Me.
Did you need to
Jay,
say
I said Jay, but y'all, Jay, y'all sound something. Good. Everyone else sounds good.
That's so nice, but I think I have.
Thank you very much, mate. I appreciate it.
Thanks. Appreciated.
Wait, does this mean we can trend as main menu massacre? No, you're not. You're not muted.
Tina, the game. Yeah. It was £34 here in the UK.
Yeah, George's code ain't working.
Oh,
no, you weren't supposed to use George's.
Oh, who's
George, just stop talking. Stop talking.
Why? Because it's on the,
hey,
it's on the screen.
Use my code. Join my code.
No.
That's funny, because I didn't say that, babe, but pop off.
George, yours is full. I was trying to...
It's not full?
Yeah.
I've got space.
No, we're good. Yep.
Who's code am I using? Is it Chances?
Do Chances.
Right.
Yeah, just use Chances.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I hope you're enjoying this. Yes.
Bye, Rain. This will be the last time you all see like a joint collab like this.
No, next time we're going to be fucking geniuses with it, okay?
Oh, yeah, I believe in us.
Off camera.
Crazy Mech T, thank you so much for the super chat. You guys are awesome. I love you all so much. This is a total mess, but I love it.
George is gonna get hacked now. Hayden,
the best friends club.
We're the three best friends, literally, because there's only three of us that anybody could have. Just kidding. I know we're not playing.
So, is Pogo, have you joined Chances?
No, my code ain't working. So, you guys start. I'm just gonna play a game by myself and just run around pretending I'm chasing people.
Well, that's
fine.
You crazy
I know, right? I'll create my own story.
But then we
3W3PP. That doesn't work.
I have Marcus. We'll get there. I probably shouldn't, but you know what?
We were on the menu. I thought this was the gameplay.
But are you doing Pugga, are you doing it on party options and not on lobby?
All day I've been waiting for a Texas Chainsaw reaction.
Let me try that.
Watch me because. We're not
bro. Because it's party first and then lobby.
Is it?
Dylan, yeah. The girls are fighting. Oh no.
What's that? That's what we've been fucking telling you to do.
Oh my god, I've been joining lobby the whole time.
Oh my god.
Okay, so he's joined ours, so let me create the
No wonder why I could never get in the game.
I'm creating the lobby now.
The guy we gotta in watch the scary Killer Clown movies. From Outer Space. We're gonna do a
after
reaction.
Getting
October,
credentials
I think.
Are invalid.
Man, this is gonna go down in
history. Why have you've chopped
this
out?
This is so
we
funny.
We had a team. What happened to our team?
Who the fuck said they're restarting their game?
Right.
I didn't restart it yet. Yes, but I'm saying I keep getting kicked. I keep saying the credentials are invalid.
Oh no!
All right, let's back out. Let's back
out. So then
out.
Maybe let's back out, yeah, because otherwise.
Everyone, back out. Let's start from square one.
Oh no!
So, Jay Tyler, thank you for your super chat. You're so kind.
Thank you.
And to everyone else, I mean, you're enjoying this fun, like we are too. We played two games. Sergio got out. I died immediately.
In the desert.
I'm so fucking. Tempted.
I'm too black for that.
I'll dig into the Patreon. I'll buy everyone chainsaws.
I'm not doing that.
I'll immediately cut my leg off.
Did Jay get banned? No,
we
she didn't get banned.
We were at Five Below today. Cody was looking for toy chainsaws.
I was looking for toy chainsaws.
That's so cute.
Five Below. Thanks to me.
So I bought a real one.
Oh, shit.
What is? God damn it. I should have done
it. I'm going to saw through this fucking microphone.
Wait,
if
so
I
you
did that on the stream, I could have used it as a tax write-off. It would have been fine.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
So you just go to Five Below. Where's your nearest chainsaws?
You don't want a Five Below chainsaw.
Okay.
So who's got a code?
You're back in the lobby on your own.
Celebrating that we started a game and then we just ended it and went back to the main menu.
Can I join
main
the
menu
party?
Massacre.
It's the game spot.
Can I create a party?
Okay.
Yes, please.
Yeah, create
hurry.
A party, yeah.
I still have the code.
Oh, we're creating a party?
Okay.
No. Select that.
Hey, you talker, do you want to do I'm like 4-hour podcast collab with everyone?
Alright guys, it's Wombo.
Wombo.
Right?
Wombo.
Wombo. Six bad.
69.
Paga, yes, but I don't.
The fact that our chats have not rioted so far is.
My chat is rioting.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
Y'all got some angry viewers.
Don't tell them yet. Don't tell them yet.
Yeah, everyone's chilling so far.
The attention span of a peanut.
I don't know how we've maintained.
When I watched It Follows, I literally said this is a movie that my viewers don't need to worry about because they'll never get fucked. So,
do you guys remember
that's fantastic.
Our chat just said that this is like the real life Avengers with everyone talking.
Oh, we are.
Right, Tony? Those are movies
yeah,
that,
if they
yeah.
were like Helen Keller.
Oh,
and there we go. All right, let's start this game. Let's start this game.
Out again.
We're still playing, but nobody can still be heard on ours next. If you want to hear everyone else having
after
a good
volume.
Time, go on someone else's.
Oh, okay. But,
turn them down. No, it won't actually.
We're gonna be here till midnight, guys.
I'm still.
I'm a little drunk at this point.
That is true.
I know, Roy.
So we've got three in ours.
And I got three in mine.
What's the fucking code?
Did you
we're
save
not leaving.
Oh my god, no, Pugga, please.
Pugga, are you the one who needs to go?
Someone join
Discord.
Me.
Okay. Come and join us and Jay. Bridge Co and Jay.
Come on, join us.
Remember, it's Wombo.
We've literally paid. Have we paid one game?
Six badge.
Six
home, welcome
badge.
To the stream.
Okay.
I'm Cody and this is my beautiful wife.
And I'd just like to take a moment to say hi to everybody else on everyone else's streams, and I hope you're having a wonderful day.
There
I'm
you
gonna,
go.
I'm run, I'm
that was George's
run,
beautiful
I'm
voice.
Of a poll to see if I'm gay or gayer.
Okay.
I'm literally about to cry.
So gay or gayer, Cody? Who
okay.
We've got four in our chat now, so you need to create the lobby in order for the others to join.
That good lobby. Do I have to press play?
Okay. So click play.
Lobby.
And then create lobby.
Both.
We should come in.
Yeah.
Skip. Don't need all that.
Right. And then when you come in, you should.
Yes.
Okay, so the code, I'll type in the code for the lobby.
Oh, it puts up our team, too. Don't give no fucks.
Nope.
I don't know why we can only do a party of four if they're going to let us go to different. Whatever.
Yeah, I don't know why there's two different steps for this.
So I've posted in the Discord the lobby code. So for the other team. Chance,
yeah, Chance, I think that's you.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Oh, there
what?
We go.
Okay.
Okay.
Did see Barbie.
Okay.
Oh my god, we're in.
Wait.
Oh, one less, just one.
Where is everyone?
Who got
so
booted?
Who got booted?
Oh god.
Oh, we got Pugga. Chance, we got Hugs, we got.
I'm gonna fucking murder someone in a second.
So you heard
just
it.
Type
police.
In that code. In the lobby in join lobby screen. So where you were putting the other code last time, put that code that I've just dropped in. You've got
it.
2 minutes.
Yep.
Guys, I could probably wait. Do we need
I have to play a little bit more, but I might end up liking this more.
Huh?
At this rate, I'm just gonna play with myself.
Oh, all right. All right. Oops, just keep the mic on. Just keep the mic on, please.
Here's a question, and I might be dumb. Can you not? You have to be in a party to create a lobby?
Yes.
Yes.
You have to have four people in order to create a lobby.
What do you mean invalid code?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Are you typing this into the lobby screen?
Oh, this is fucking stupid.
You've got 1 minute 30.
This is absolutely ridiculous. I'm going to be
I just want to be chainsawing, man.
Okay, there you are. You're in.
Yes!
You're the cook.
Everyone press enter.
Please.
We did it!
We did it! We're here!
Oh, Lord.
It's literally approaching 2 hours.
All right, who am I muting? Who am I muting?
I don't know how to mute people.
I'm not fucking muting anyone.
Okay, I guess we're just gonna be on. We're just gonna be on.
We're good. I trust everyone.
Yep.
All right. I just don't trust George.
Stream. Cody is playing this woman. So,
why?
Who's the killer? Just fucking.
It's
Chance, can you hear me?
Yep, I can hear you.
Okay.
I'm muting him.
Pogapillar, can you hear me?
Yeah, I got booted again.
Oh, no, you did not. Stop it. Nick says this is like watching cats being herded.
Who's this I'm with here?
Stop.
Who's this man?
You're not what?
You're with me. You're
in the game?
Oh, this is me and you.
It's back to us, George. We got it. We got it.
Oh my god, we know what to do. Let's go.
They don't know about it.
Where's all,
oh, this is dark.
Huck,
oh, there is. We got this entrance.
Stay calm, Lana. Oh, who's this girl over here?
Our match has already started.
Oh my god.
I'm leaving. I quit.
Stop. Oh,
just
no.
Play, guys. It's all G. I'm gonna go.
No.
No, what?
I'm
just sitting here.
Go.
Man.
I'm gonna read out facts about Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
You need to stay still.
What the fuck are you doing standing there?
Stay still.
Where did you go to Jay?
Oh god.
We're a man short. What are
just
we gonna
run,
do?
Just run.
Oh, absolutely not, motherfucker.
Ooh!
Alright. These booty shorts are coming in handy.
God. Chance, they're all in the basement.
Go back where we were.
We're stabbing.
Oh fuck, okay.
It's not going well.
Gay or Cody, we need to get out of here.
I think it's going fine.
Bridget's lying.
Everything's fine. Just fine.
Everything's going according to plan.
What?
Hug is more lost than Zorro.
No.
Right, ladies and gents, I'm gonna dip because I'm keeping booted. No. So I'm gonna go do.
Restart your computer.
Just support us.
I gotta go now. I gotta go hang out with my daughter.
Well, thanks for hanging out in the main screen with us.
I'm gonna chase her around with a chainsaw actually now.
No.
Oh,
to be fair, you only tried once.
Get me out of here.
So you're a quitter.
I played for 10 minutes.
Oh!
Well, that's not an hour of it was their audio issues, not us failing to get into games.
No!
Yeah, this is what the last 2 hours on the Titanic felt like, actually. Just sinking.
Just
I've never seen
chaos.
The movie, so I wouldn't know.
Oh, yeah, but you'd know what happened on the ship.
You know how it ends, yeah.
Yeah, I
Yutaku
know.
Just likes to say he hasn't seen the movie because he thinks it's like
I
a
don't.
Cool thing to say.
The Titanic?
No, George. That's like
yes,
you and Idina Menzel.
Liking Idina Menzel is uncool.
Hmm.
I don't know what I'm doing. I hate being this guy.
Okay, Cody for the win.
Here's the issue.
What?
You need to be able to, as a single player, create a private lobby,
single mother?
And then just invite people.
It should be simple, yeah.
I agree.
Yeah.
Nick said you should switch and play Alien Isolation.
Oh, wait, good why job. Didn't we build one?
Thanks.
Who the hell set off the... I'm gonna be quiet, let me just...
Oh,
no,
what do you mean?
I've never... Wait. The kid? Isn't
why
that
is it
Bruce
dark
Willis?
Oh, hey.
Yeah.
I feel like...
What?
Sorry. Somebody in chat asked if we ever heard of the Disney movie The Kid.
I have not.
With like, Bruce Willis, yeah.
Was that Bruce Willis?
It was.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
I should
did George already escape?
Like,
no, I just escaped one section.
Sprint. Sprint. Oh.
Come here, girl. You ain't running nowhere.
Oh, no. Chance. Give us a chance here.
Oh, is this the gas station?
Yeah.
Like that.
Oh.
All right, Bridget. Well, Pug dropped out on us.
Apparently, I'm leaving. So.
What? Oh no.
Oh no!
So we have more of a challenge to murder people.
We're done, we're done, we're done.
Oh no!
Tool, my tool broke. Have you got a tool? Have you got a tool?
You were so close.
Good job.
It's a tool here.
Killing it. Are you there, Chance?
Here.
Okay.
Thank you, Al.
You got three.
Thank you for the super chat.
Rev,
wait.
Super.
All right, chat.
I'm gonna sing everything.
We're gonna chill. Wait, we're gonna vibe.
I need to try that game out.
Oh.
Alien Isolation. I played it a little bit. Really fun.
I heard it's terrifying.
Yeah, it's a great game.
I need to restart it though.
I hear it's terrifying. I hear it's like scary as shit.
Yo.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh my God!
Oh
just
my God.
Fuck my
yes.
drag, I guess.
Damn.
Oh.
I died so y'all could live.
Oh, 3-3.
Yes.
Well, Pug.
No,
Pug left.
I don't even know how we found each other.
Oh. 4-2.
And then we all just turned
Sorry.
Up.
Try.
We'll be with a random.
I'm gonna try it, Alien.
So oh my God!
One man short.
Escaped.
I'm continuing because
yeah, continuing.
Oh,
what?
Wait. No? Yeah, maybe.
Are we continuing? Yeah. Or quitting?
No, continue.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh no, I'm
yes, chat.
Continue.
I should have.
All right.
Wow.
That would have been perfect.
My turn.
I want to live.
Okay, fine. I'll let you live.
Everyone clicks continue.
Oh, maybe if you live.
Yeah, and that's how the. Final go team.
I survived.
I don't know if I did.
Laurie
I
could never so. Exactly Tina.
I don't know if it'll let
George.
Us with Pug gone.
That was you, Yutaka?
I'm just reading the chat.
What?
Oh, we're good.
Oh,
well, we're not good.
Yeah, I survived.
I wasn't expecting it, honestly. I'm proud of you.
It's only because he found us. I opened the gate.
It was. I waited.
I opened up a gate and it led me to the front. I thought I was actually getting out the door, and I was.
Yeah, I found your gate, and then I turned off the electricity and then opened the gate. So y'all welcome.
Good job.
Oh, can I?
I can do this every game.
Poor Pugga. I hope he's. No.
Wait, what's Pugga doing right now?
Oh, he
he's
left.
Playing with his kid.
He got disconnected automatically again and said he was going to go chase his child with a chainsaw. Like,
perfect. Perfect.
I mean, I didn't add that so last part, but...
what he said.
Bridget, you want to hop on?
Fuck.
Bridget
Wait.
Can hop on.
Oh, you guys weren't kidding then... about the... Oh, give me a second. Y'all gotta know I support people. I mean, I didn't know you actually meant you created a... Let me just go ahead, because I want emojis.
Don't go too far.
I won't.
Just angle your monitor this way instead.
Stormrise, and we have...
Wait, can we customize anything? Do we have any points?
You're talking
we're still
welcome
at
to the best
zero, zero.
I'm gonna, woohoo! I'll show you. So we've got running stamina consumption is reduced by 50% when we do the ultimate escape room.
Is he stronger?
Endurance, choose fight. Once depleted, your stamina bar will instantly refill. And toughness
him...
increased by 3, and then
Let's
stealth increased by 3.
Let's go. To Sunny.
Well, I with any of my
Let's do
Sunny. And stuff,
Let's go with Sunny.
Yeah, that's launching.
Hold on.
World's Greatest Heroes now at level
Look
10.
At me, I'm tall as fuck.
I can really said my fucking camera battery died, so I ended the stream.
Okay.
On top of being booted from the game.
His poor camera all up on
the
end.
Can you hear them? Let this work pretty well.
Nick, Yutaka is playing as Leland.
Where's my camera?
What did I do?
They make you watch the whole fucking scroll.
Like, son of a
bitch. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, that's so stupid.
Wait, can you
that.
Skip it? Or just the first time you log on?
Yeah, you should be able to after the first one.
No, this
yeah,
is their
the first
time.
Fuck.
Okay, well, yeah, you have
they
to.
They haven't watched it.
Bridget's just loading up real quick to try to join, but...
Oh, we got 26 seconds.
Yeah. If nothing else, next match we can have a full party.
Yeah.
That's true.
Oh, nice.
Let's go. Nick says boo. Where is Yutaka? Or does he just exist in my head as an intrusive thought now?
We'll say that again, Sergio.
I can't do nothing about it.
Nick says, where's Yutaka, or does he just exist in my head as an intrusive thought now?
Yeah, Yutaka, what happened to your audio?
What?
So no, we can't hear him?
Yutaka?
Yeah, I'm here.
I don't think he is.
Hold on, sorry. Yeah.
I can hear Yutaka.
He's in my
chat.
I know that.
Sorry.
Jay's like, yeah, I can hear him.
I was trying to
wait. I hate you all.
Listen, I thought it was a joke. I thought it was a joke. I was like, wait, what?
You're gonna have too many technical difficulties today,
okay? You're causing more noise.
Right, who's next to me? I'm Julie in the stripes.
I don't know who's Julie is.
We're the tall, lanky guy.
My bad.
Is this you, Yutaka?
It's me. Oh, I'm the problem. Right, it's me.
It's me.
I mean, to be honest, if there's anything George has taught me, I would survive.
Chance, you there?
The car's locked. Okay.
Yep, I'm here.
Okay. It's you're.
And
good,
what's
right?
Nick doing in the chat? Nick got to meet Adrian Barbeau. Oh. Lucky bastard. You go.
What to say? Oh,
I don't mean it. I didn't
you need to
mean
get
it.
Some of them.
I didn't mean the derogatory things. I meant...
I don't know what just happened.
Hey,
just lathered in shit.
I never know what happens.
All right, let's go.
How do you swing, Bridget?
Oh,
right trigger.
What the? Oh, my chainsaw's not on.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you have so to like annoying. Hold it for like
me, a skinny legend squeezing through cracks. That's how we do things. Oh, what the fuck?
I'm a coming.
Here we go.
Grandpa.
Grandpa, stay fucking put. Stay put.
He's stressed, so I can't do nothing about it.
Stay still, don't move.
Oh,
I can't take his stress away.
Where are they at?
Run after her. I was gonna run after her. The problem was my chainsaw wasn't on and I had to turn it on.
Okay. Oh yeah, that happened to me.
I should have kept running after her, but I'm destroying obstacles to make the future easier. Although I shouldn't because they escape super fucking fast.
Gotcha.
Damn it!
Run. It's always the same person! Let's go.
Chance be going after the bandwagon.
Yo, Chance. I don't know. This is homophobic.
Raise your hand if you feel like you've been personally victimized by Regina George.
What's saying about me?
What was the point of this fucking room?
Oh, we don't got time.
I know.
Abandon. Abandon all hope.
He does. That's not fair for Pug.
It's not fair for Pug. He could be.
Is it because he's?
He gave up.
Yeah.
He's a quitter.
No.
How can I hear you still? But I muted you.
Oh, crap. I just realized that Tug is probably not going to want to record tomorrow.
It's in the game you have to mute me, if anything.
Oh, no.
Well, we'll figure something out.
Where the fuck are you? I don't know this map in the fucking slightest.
Well, we can pick the. Oh, you little shit! Come here.
What?
Looking for you.
You're like what? No. What?
Can't run forever.
George just abandoned my ass.
Oh what? No, not right now.
No, don't give up.
Maybe next game.
Obviously.
They were in here and I lost them.
Oh my god.
What does my power do? Oh, it just turns off my fucking chainsaw.
What is
really? That's a terrible fucking power.
Horrorqueef? What?
Horrorqueef?
Oh.
Sorry, I'm not talking. Guys.
Sensual.
Where did he go?
Fucking George.
These are like ninjas.
to be honest. I've been reading this whole time, like, and I just don't
just
know the layout.
It just broke my tool.
Yeah, you have to like try not to do it too much.
Downstairs. No, that's you. Grandpa. Not going well. It's not going well.
I know. I'm watching.
Victim, less of a killer.
Are you not playing?
Oh no, I'm playing. I just saw Cody not being able to, not me giving myself away, but it was fun.
Breaking shit down.
Well, let me.
What the fuck? Oh, well, that doesn't help.
Last game was a lot easier.
Okay. Okay.
Oh no! There he is. Don't even think about it. Get away from me!
Come here, bitch.
Oh no!
What's your name?
Get away!
Johnny or something? Go fuck yourself! Yeah, fall in that well.
Oh God! Make it down there! No!
Chickens.
Perfect. Perfect.
That's a gate.
Damn it, that hurt.
We need to get out of here.
Hey, mother... Oh, wait, no, you're me. What's up, buddy? You see anybody? Oh, he fell down the well. So he's back in the basement.
I hate you.
He's too thick, he can't fit. Yeah. Leatherface got some girth to him. Dude can't slide in and out.
Thick boy.
Thick boy leather. That's...
No. All right, all right. We got this.
Oh, no! Who? No! This is.
Bye, bitches.
What?
Did you escape?
What? We did not work together at all.
But it's open for you, so you can head there anytime.
Okay. I'm dead, okay. George. So thanks.
That's true. We just gotta get out.
We got room.
It should be open.
Ooh, you spectating. Not too hot.
So.
I mean, look.
Jay, go to the place we escaped before it's open. I mean, what?
I haven't even seen the goddamn gas station.
See you later, Storm Rising. Have a good one.
Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Who's making that noise? I don't know where the fuck they escaped from.
I don't know where.
Wow. Yes. Jay, I'm watching you, and just yes, straight. and just keep going.
Hey, but like I said, this game's at least fucking beautiful.
Oh yeah.
This has actually been fun now that it's, you know, we're playing.
Now that Pug's gone. I'm just kidding.
Well, not that.
Go. It's okay. It's free.
I'm just mad that he's not in the game.
Me too.
I'm mad that we raised a quitter.
What?
Escape from Philly. I don't know.
Okay. Wait, is he still in the Discord chat though?
One place.
Sergio, turn around.
Oh, okay.
Oh, the hit tiger almost got me.
Oh no, sorry. No, sorry. Oh, go back the other way. Sorry, I thought you were in another spot.
No worries.
Right, that's and then why. You're gonna go. You need to go straight ahead.
Yes. They didn't escape from these two goddamn.
Through the raid.
I don't know where the heart is.
Honestly, I would just run.
What is this place? Why is there so many rooms?
Keep going. Yeah, yeah.
The left.
There's so many goddamn rooms.
And well, my stamina is not good.
Forward.
I thought that was a voice line.
I gotta watch out. To the right.
Yes. Hey, Bridget and Cody, where do I send a gift there?
Yes.
So if you go under our videos.
In our description of all of our videos, you can find it.
It's a P.O. box.
You did it.
We are the final girls. George is the Sydney of the group. I know Tina, right?
Come back in.
No,
George is the Laurie Strode of the group.
But Laurie Strode wouldn't have even made it that far. She would have just sat in the cupboard going,
oh my God.
No, she would have shot someone's eyes out because in the last 2 minutes she becomes a sharpshooter.
Sniper effective.
She would have just gone, do it, and then nobody actually did it. It was really annoying.
Do you think
so I can probably do like one more game, then I probably need to dip because it is 3:30 a.m.
Damn.
Yo, where are
girl.
You? True.
I'm in the UK.
That's right. I totally forgot. All
right, well, hopefully this will go back to the thing.
Can you
I'll invite you. It's coming up right here.
Okay.
Yeah, Laurie would have been holding
a little bit.
Everyone needs to click continue so we can go back to the...
Oh. Monkey, mech, George and Laurie Strode hate. Yep.
Yep, George always with the Laurie.
Always with the Laurie hate.
George with the Laurie slander.
Is that a new thing?
Go to play.
Join. Go to lobby.
Do some skill stuff.
Oh, is it? Is it me?
Yeah, I don't like this now. Character. He's too beefy.
You can change.
Said me never.
Beefcake.
Yeah, no,
beefcake
I'm gonna.
I'm gonna be awful.
I mean,
it's gonna
he
be
looks
so bad.
Great from the back, but
I mean, so far your track record is
we
pretty
all
good.
Know that Anna and Julie is where it's at.
I like the beefcake because you can like knock people down.
I'm
right.
That's
ooh,
just tall and lanky.
All right. Well, I'm gonna be a killer. Ooh, this is exciting.
George, I feel like you should play one more after this.
Ooh,
wait, you think I should?
Oh, he's preparing you for something.
Who's here?
Who's Weird Bridges? Oh, weird, duh. Oh my
me.
God.
Oh.
I know.
I suppose I can play two.
Oh, hey,
more.
I think we can switch yes. to family when we just change our characters.
You can, because I'm
yeah,
now.
Yeah, you can.
I just changed to. Oh, God, sissy.
Oh,
hang on, wait there. I want to change. I'm changing
Chance,
the map.
Wanna,
oh, yeah, change the map.
Chance, did you want to be.
Do the house. We haven't done the house.
I've done family house done because last time we were about to start.
Chance wants to slay people today.
Or do you want to stay as a killer? I didn't know if you wanted to because I know you haven't played.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, I'll stay as a killer for now.
Okay.
Say this. I'm just gonna unready myself because I need to pee real quick.
Okay.
Oh God, George.
I'm just gonna mute. It's literally two. I'm literally 2 seconds.
Pee break, everybody.
Let's do like a race.
Let me change my shirt.
All right. A race. You got 1 minute. 1 minute. Let's see who comes back first.
You got 1 minute. If there's one thing, the game even said like will not pause. I'm kind of rude, hateful, honestly.
What's this chat thing goes? Let's see.
But hey, now we know how this works. I to everybody
love
who's
you. Do we honestly?
I love you. Like, honestly?
No. But hey, to everybody who's like stuck with it, y'all rock.
Okay,
thanks
I'm back.
For being patient.
Actually,
we're gonna be playing this game a lot more after this.
Oh, for sure.
In the
yeah.
So you'll see more normal.
And we're gonna
streams.
Be so good at it.
No offense.
We're gonna make a podcast just about this experience, and Pug is gonna just
wait,
not show up.
Team?
No, just kidding.
Yeah, stop right.
All right, I'm meeting the rest of y'all.
All right,
good I'm luck. Here.
Okay, but it's gonna start in 8 seconds.
Oh, wait, are we muting?
Yeah.
But that's fine though because
who are you talking
he's
to, George?
Killer, right, so. I'm talking to anyone who listened.
Ain't that the truth?
Hashtag this episode sponsored by BetterHelp.
Oh my God.
Just got that.
No.
Our who's a victim? Me.
Cheers.
Me, Deirdre Cat.
And the bandwagon.
The bandwagon?
Bridget.
So it's Bridget. Yeah, so my goal is to
so it's Bridget,
down.
Me, Doja.
Doja? Doja Cat?
Tell me.
The bandwagon.
I don't know.
We're not allowed to look at each other. That's why we're facing away.
I need to see that video.
Yes, I'm here with my girl.
Everybody's saying if you're not playing the fucking game, you better be editing Chucky.
Yeah, for real.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah, I have toolboxes highlighted.
No excuses for no Chucky.
Oh, do you?
Like, oh, what? Were you too busy streaming Texas?
Is this way any good?
Yep, this is where there's a.
Yoo-hoo!
There's some. Wait, where did you go?
So.
Oh, I picked somebody who keeps singing to herself. That's horrifying.
Mm. Are you guys down with
personality? I need to get this open. Hey, I saw you come here.
Oh,
did
shit.
You go down there, you motherfucker. Hey. Be my friend.
Hello.
This girl's running around without any shoes.
That's
no class.
Nah.
All right.
Here.
You going in there?
Where did this girl go? I seen her.
Those doors.
I also want Chucky from Pugapillar. Are you kidding me?
Yes.
We all do.
I would love it because it could help me recap before season 3.
Right?
I can't believe that's coming out so soon.
Yeah.
I'm surprised. I thought it wasn't going to happen because of the...
God, sorry.
Oh. No. Ooh, Bridget. Where's
our best fight? Shall I
come here, Cody?
Ooh, thrusties. I gave you the thrust.
Yeah, thrust it.
Press Y to thrust Bridget. Are you kidding me? Hey! How did you get behind me?
Where's Grandpa at?
Lucky. You're lucky someone else caught my eye, Bridget.
Oh,
hi, it's a whole fucking party!
No! No!
I do!
It is long!
No!
Yeah. I was listening so fast.
There we go.
That's one.
You gotta stay in.
I'm sorry,
roll with, like, getting the key. Oh, yeah.
You gotta, like, squeeze through those tight spaces because he can't follow.
It's hard.
You.
I'm used to a controller.
I saw you coming here.
All right, guys. I wish you all well.
My fucking shit is vibrating.
Can you hand me the water?
Gotcha!
Oh. I know you bitches are down here.
Hi! Oh wait, no, not you.
Hey, dime!
You went through this door.
I'm having a...
Must have went that way. I should probably cut that down. He's over there!
You better lay low. All right, come on.
Dozier Brat, I believe in you.
Sorry.
Oh, I
saw someone. Oh, wait, no, that's one of ours.
No, that don't do that.
Wait, I hear someone. I hear someone.
Oh, girl is a pro.
Woo-hoo. Big summer blowout. It's you. I'm going to blow you out.
Fuck you.
Okay.
The hell ever. You get your ass back here.
Okay.
Line up for a good blowout.
The killers do be kind of stupid.
I think you all who I am.
I'm gonna be honest.
God, shit, fuck.
We all see you.
God, shit, fuck.
Wait, are you in there?
Right here. Follow me. Go around the other way. They slip through.
Okay. Fucking myself over.
Oh, girl. Oh, no.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
Behind me.
Oh, what is up?
No.
I
thought
that was
cursing.
No!
I almost killed somebody!
Here. Salad, get my saw, motherfucker!
Oh, I
fuck you!
Come on, Bridget.
This dude, guys, I am 2 for 2.
Hey,
George,
dude,
I got
executed.
George. I'm so fucking happy.
Hey,
no, that's face. George, but
I'm like,
kept escaping.
Damn.
It was very frustrating.
I feel like Laurie Strode in Halloween
that?
Resurrection.
Dojo rat. Dojo rat.
Shut up, chicken.
I just closed the door myself.
Okay.
Oh, I see.
Anna, I need you to survive for me, okay? You have to survive.
I've got a blast. I'm so sorry. I was not trying to bring it to you.
What's happening?
No. So
I'm coming for you.
Come on.
Guys,
wait, shit, no, I lost
him.
Oh,
no! Motherfucker!
Don't. Jay is my Gale, but she's...
Oh.
Guys.
It's not looking good. It's not looking good. Come on. No. Come on, bro.
I didn't mean to use that.
Health now.
Fucker.
Oh, fuck. No.
Who are you?
Jay.
Yes,
oh, no. Okay, Bridget can do it.
No one can see me.
Bridget, we believe
I
in you.
That's a back. Don't go that way.
Don't go that way.
I'm talking to Bridget.
Because I don't want you
personal.
To...
I wasn't
wait,
like I was.
Bridget, go back in.
I totally forgot.
Why?
It was completely
and then go
daylight.
Back in and go to the right. And then go to the left.
How's it going?
To the left.
Take it back now, y'all.
Through here.
This way?
Okay, open this door. Yeah, open this door.
Map.
George, how did you memorize this whole map? I like
and then run straight ahead to that window now. Run straight to that window now.
I can't. My fucking game is freezing.
Move. Go to the left.
No!
Game froze?
What happened?
Perfect. Find her. Find her.
No, no, no. No, you're so close.
No, you're so close.
You're so close.
Where are you?
No, you're still
there. Did I disconnect yet?
No.
No, you're still just there. Walking still straight there. Into a table.
Oh, no.
Were you forced to disconnect?
Oh, no, she was so close.
I know. Crazy. You were right there.
I don't say anybody disconnect.
Everyone just wait. Yet. Just let just...
Yep. They're gonna... They're, yeah.
Nobody move. Nobody move.
Wait, wait, wait.
Go. Now go.
Go.
Now
go,
run.
Go,
run.
Go,
sprint.
Run. Run. Sprint.
Run.
Sprint.
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 And click. Sprint.
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 Sprint! No!
Oh my god. I can't.
I can't.
Start.
Oh! Oh! Okay, we're still there.
Oh, okay.
Let's go!
I know, I'm trying to help them, Tina.
Yeah, I have to restart my computer.
Oh yeah, disconnect.
We'll regroup.
I was like, it's there.
Uh-oh.
I can do one more.
I was just so good, they kicked me out of the game.
Yeah,
look.
You were literally killing it.
That was the funnest match so far. And Pugapillar wasn't even
there. I know, I was slashing people, but I didn't. Wait, look at my points, y'all.
Tool. Dude, oh damn!
Oh shit!
You guys want to you're talking to not gonna play
somebody and then
1100, but you zero know? Killed.
What? Man, 420, smoke up.
Do it.
Oh yeah, I need to be watching Jay's channel too. I'm watching way
too much. I'm gonna take a shot of nightness.
You better all yes. be taking shots when I kill you with my chainsaw.
Oh
Jay,
my god!
My accent, thank you.
So, are you guys down to do this again tomorrow?
100%.
Yeah, I need to redeem myself.
I should be able to.
Just
but maybe I won't stream because it's just like.
Yeah, and we gotta record, George. Don't forget.
Oh,
yeah. Sure.
Yeah, but we record early, don't we?
We do. That's right. I forgot. I keep forgetting time difference.
What time do you guys want to play tomorrow?
Stealth is awful.
Yeah, her stealth is good.
Maybe not as late.
Not as late. Yeah, well, we got started late, too, because all the technical issues. You guys want
to just say my stream. It's fine.
No, we
no,
had...
it was,
yeah,
it was
our
stream.
Sorry, guys. Our shit was fucked.
I mean, it was me trying to work out how to hear people as well.
Collectively, it was everyone. That's what it was. Like,
it was equally everyone's fault.
I think we all.
Just so you guys know, on our stream,
we're all here.
Don't go anywhere.
So we're doing one more game?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I think we're waiting. Yeah.
You're just waiting for Bridge to join.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.
And then I need to head to bed. No, it's fine.
This is my dream outfit, though. Connie's killing
Can
it.
Can I? No, but Julie's where it's at, and that's
no.
That's
Julie looks good. Julie looks
Julia
good.
Julia Ho.
Her name's Julie, not Julia.
Julie got hips.
She does.
Okay.
Oh, Bridget.
Oh, yes, I can do all tied up. I'm gonna change.
Connie is walking in the chunkless.
Oh. Who is Johnny, though? That's a new character.
Johnny. I like Johnny as a
character. Nightness is like a thing that you have
good
when you're unwell, and it helps you sleep, but it also like,
okay.
It has like a bit of anesthesia in it.
Do you want to
try?
It makes you sleep, but it's like so...
I think this is the Christian girl.
So powerful.
I mean, I'll wait till we're not on stream. But I think I heard somebody say my, so that made me laugh.
That is Jay.
You're what?
She's also streaming.
I didn't hear you. But...
Or my government name, anyways.
Somebody said your government name.
Yeah.
In here.
What's your government
name? Yeah, we'll talk later.
I'm not a cop.
Who wants to know?
It's on Game Pass and crossplay, and we're going to do more playing. Maybe we'll open it up after this. We'll see.
Ooh.
Family house.
Oh, guys, I wish I had alcohol.
Hours, I am still level zero.
Yeah, I don't understand how.
No, but you.
How do you level
really,
up?
Play more level up at all.
How do you level up,
I
girl?
I think because we're all in a group in a party, I think you have to be in a public match.
Oh.
Really?
Yutaka hitting us with the facts.
Yeah, because we haven't loaded up Jay at all, have we?
Yeah, and I haven't gotten any points at all.
We're getting XP though.
When I are we?
Oh, are you XP going up?
I swear that. Because
mine's
not.
Just
the score. I don't know. Never
good night, Brianna or Brianna. I'm really bad at telling which way it goes. Brianna.
What
good night,
so guys. For me, this is gonna be my last game.
Monster, how old is this game? This is literally one day old.
Let's make it a good one. How rude.
Aww.
You're just jealous that I survived three times. I survived these things.
Oh, I don't know what
players can be muted and reported for behavior that violates the terms of service.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
I listen to everybody, but I still don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, I mean, I can't.
Oh, Johnny got a back to him, though. Ooh.
Hey, Johnny.
This game is so loud, and no matter how much I turn it down.
Oh yeah, we turned it down too, and it still is like
way down.
All right, let's go. Let's do it.
Who am I in here with?
A full leather face.
I'm lagging.
Oh, I'm really lagging.
What's going on with?
Yeah, same.
They're locked for us too.
I'm not even pushing the button.
Yeah, me too.
Going crazy.
Is anyone everyone else lagging?
Yeah.
I'm not even pushing my button.
Proximity. We need proximity.
Is this you?
I want to be chasing
okay.
Bridget or Pugga.
Who's Connie?
For them to be able to hear me.
Me.
Wait, why have you guys come off Sergio?
I'm with Bridget. Yeah.
It's only you guys hearing me grunt.
So who's Connie?
Yeah, I hear you
Connie?
Grunt.
We are. Bangwagon.
But why does it say spectate and Connie?
A lot of tongue things if I'm
our name should be next to
did
it.
Did you
I think.
Disconnect, George?
No, I'm playing. I'm walking around.
No
I just know tomorrow.
Oh, wait. Yeah, you're right. Oh, maybe we're not Connie. Maybe we.
No, we're Connie.
Right, they didn't get out of
it's
the basement last
it's
time.
It's reacting
I
to
really
my movement.
I enjoyed that, but.
Oh, no. Ours just says spectating Anna.
Fuck them up, boys.
It's a glitch.
I think maybe it's the stream being funny.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I think it's just playing up.
Really fuck him up.
But I'm not. Stop.
Oh, okay. Oh.
I'm not leaving this basement. I believe they're down here.
I bet
Mia,
they are.
Y'all not in the game, I think. No, we are. Cody's currently moving.
I know you are.
Blowout.
Who's the ginger woman behind me?
We are.
We are.
Oh.
Yes. Exactly. Exactly.
Was that your chainsaw noise?
Oh, I destroyed 10 objects. This leather phrase. Fuck yeah. I'm going to destroy this fucking door. It's made of wood. Why not?
It's what it's for.
Dude. Oh, we're going AWOL? Okay, cool. Cool, cool.
I thunderously destroyed that door. This might Yoo-hoo, I haven't seen nobody, and it's starting to concern me.
Same. But let me feed Grandpa, and maybe that'll help.
Yeah, give him some of that.
The game is being weird.
I've got, like, someone. Like, I can see other people, like, whoever's opening the door. Like, I
same.
Can see them doing it.
They're saying I'm doing stuff, and I'm not even doing it.
Yeah, same. Love that for us.
Before we got in.
This is Hayden.
Okay, we good. We good.
I'm fucking myself up.
Monkey match, day one problems.
Things that I did. Grandpa ain't even awake.
I just woke him up.
Hi.
Oh, it must
hi
be the game.
I
has
found
to be.
Somebody.
Because I just... I,
what happened?
Oh.
We need a key. We need something.
I don't know.
Yeah, he's awake. I'm giving him blood.
Here, I fed him blood, but it says must wake.
You're my new friend.
Grandpa.
I just want to... I just want to... Ah, you dick.
Oh my god.
I don't know.
No,
we still gotta go.
That's awoken now for me.
Oh fuck, we need to run. We need to run. We need to run. We need to run.
I know what that means.
We need to run. We need to
run. Somebody's coming up those stairs.
Who is that?
Dude, this shit is vibrating so hard.
Oh, we met Matt at low health.
Honey, it's a glitchier.
Wait,
now.
How come I can't jump out the window? That's bullshit.
Oh,
now, Johnny.
Oh, come on, come on, come on,
that's
come on.
Me. Yeah.
Where well, you're a killer. Killer
the bitch camp. Jumped out the window.
Where did she go?
Oh.
Like,
oh,
fucking. Come on.
Oh.
God, motherfucking damn it. Shit. That's what Leatherface really
does. No, no,
saying.
Look around, look around.
True.
Muffled under his
vicious motherfucker.
Okay, okay. Just go to the next question.
I see you. I see you.
Oh, I see you.
No.
No, come back here. How do I
Ping.
Run?
Ping.
Come back here.
Left, right, left bumper. A bumper. A bumper button.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
I'm so mad.
No, no, no. Oh, oh God.
Can you leave me alone,
come
sir?
Come here. Come here, you asshole.
What's that?
No, not a fucking crack.
What's
get
over
him.
There? What's over there?
Jumper. Jumper.
Leatherface does not eat ass.
Just
let it be known.
Please.
There must be
bro,
a different
declaration.
No, because we went out this window, right?
Oh yeah, stay in there.
What?
Stay in there.
What?
What
has happened now?
What?
I'm
where
so
am
confused.
I? Where are
I'm
we?
Seeing somebody
I found
else's.
You immediately. Imagine that.
Click, click on.
God.
Oh wait.
I
don't search it again.
I couldn't run because I was seeing.
Wait, go on.
I was
go
seeing
again.
Someone else's stream.
Click.
Yeah, I'm.
Oh, this is like so. This particular
got,
last game that we've
I got trapped
is like
on somebody else's stream. Like,
get out from under this.
Yeah, same,
so
same
mad.
Here.
Yeah, we can't
I
see it.
So
and,
lost
I couldn't.
Down here in this one.
Back
I think we're with,
day, we had Friday,
with Jay right now.
And when you open something, someone was hiding is you just killed them. Oh no!
You
just opened
the door for me to get out.
Yeah. Eat his ass up! Ooh!
Ooh,
ooh from the groin
well, at least
to the...
We're hiding.
Ooh,
at least
dish.
We're hiding.
Yay!
We can't.
Somebody, who would I kill?
Ally killed
oh,
me.
Sorry, Bridget.
Job,
yeah. Yeah.
I'm confused because I'm trying to change. I don't know who is our Anna? Is it you?
There's a door open.
Oh, Jay, you can't hear those people, can you? Or wait.
Oh, no. No, I don't have anybody muted.
You're on your own, right?
I'm alone.
Don't speak to them.
Don't
speak. Can you hear me?
Damn.
Yes, I can hear everybody.
Yeah.
I can hear everybody. Okay, cool.
George is so upset right now because he died for...
Yeah, we just need to get killed because...
I found somebody.
Yep, there
yeah.
we go.
Go
yeah,
through
I'm playing. My game is running so shitty, though. I don't know why.
Same.
I don't know why it's running so bad. It ran really well at the beta.
I know. What the beta? Yeah.
I don't. I feel bad for murdering Sergio
right.
like that.
Go yeah, because
we were literally glitched out.
Yeah, we couldn't move.
The front gate, though, is.
Everything's
not
what's happening. You're like, hey.
Turn it off.
Ah! Don't.
Yeah, turn it down.
Rude.
Oh, it's on high now?
Mm-hmm.
Upstairs.
Mia, y'all were the closest to escaping.
Yeah, we were close.
I can't see anything.
You're not in the basement
this,
now,
look
though.
The,
you're outside
look
on
the landscape
it.
Here.
George.
Can we switch
the only time
spectator?
I'm
no.
George, yeah. George, you are so stupid.
I mean,
I knew she...
I was like, is it like...
What happened to George?
You're so stupid,
nothing
George.
Happened to me.
What
the fuck was that?
Probably grandpa.
Nothing.
George is giving away where Jay's at.
Oh no.
Where's Jay at then?
We're just like, the game is rubbing it in our faces. We're just rotating around our dead body.
Oh, cool.
I love that.
Right over here.
Rigor mortis, girl. Rigor mortis.
I think I saw somebody moving.
Is it us? Maybe. We're dead. We're dead.
They're in the other goddamn yard.
Hey, Lindsay asked if, she, yeah. if we want to take her over there tomorrow because she has Owen and Aniston.
Sure.
For over the night, overnight, so we can do this tomorrow?
Do you want to do more Texas Chainsaw tomorrow night? I'm down with that. I got to get some editing done before we leave next week. But...
Ow.
What time works?
I don't know.
Figure out more.
Yeah, it depends on what time we film tomorrow.
Losing. I have no idea what's happening here. Huh? Hey, do you have time to talk about my chainsaw inside? That's guys, the hunt's over.
Yeah, yeah. All right, good. Good.
Does anyone get annoyed with the fucking how long this goes on for?
You can skip it though now.
When it
I love the chainsaw daddy dance.
For testing it, it did not.
Well, that's because you. Was...
Because I was the chainsaw daddy?
Yeah, I was going to say.
You stopped yourself real quick, Yutaka. Oh, sorry. My God.
Dancing at the end.
He go in.
All right.
I just murdered two people with a chainsaw. I think I am allowed to dance a little.
Yeah.
Granted, we were just standing there.
Yeah. Yeah, what happened there? I'm sorry.
So what was
bad? I'm just like, I feel bad doing this.
Well,
like,
what was going on is like we were walking around fine, and then out of nowhere, we just like switched to spectator mode, even though we were still alive.
Yeah,
so we were,
that's what happened.
We were
to
watching
me, yeah.
Jay run around,
yo,
and we
the day
couldn't
one
move.
Glitches are rough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we got chainsawed. Yeah,
that's
real
what
bad.
We're gonna blame everything on.
Yeah. Yep.
I still like main chat massacre.
Everybody.
That's
yep.
We still
yep.
love you, developers. We still love you.
Right. I'm gonna have to dip.
Obviously, it is tomorrow. So for you.
Oh yeah, it is late in the game.
I feel like you should do.
No, it's 3:50 a.m.
What do you got going on tomorrow?
3:50.
Yeah, what would you do tomorrow, George?
What am I
Come
doing
on, George.
Tomorrow?
George, you died
bed.
First this last game.
It's funny, isn't it? Because if I, yeah, but I survived three times. So mm-hmm, if we're going to have that conversation mm-hmm. where you're like, look at me, I've been swinging around with a little stick.
No.
Let's calm down.
You just, you don't know oh. why. Sorry.
What?
Oh, God.
I don't know.
We got nothing. We got nothing.
You know what? What?
I can kill you once. I'm happy.
No, I'm not a lightweight.
Ooh, okay.
Jay's like, I'm gonna be knocking these back all night.
Yeah, wait, what Jay, what are you drinking?
Horny toes. Horny toes.
I need me.
Horny toes.
The Patron. I need to grab the Patron now.
It's that good stuff. I'm just kidding.
Oh, Patron. Yeah, you know, I guess I could break out the vodka.
Wait, can you give me my Patron drink?
Oh, fuck.
That
might be my
last
shot for a minute. Cause
you want the
Hornitos. Isn't that Hornitos?
Wait,
do we
have
enough time for that? I
oh
think
my
so.
God. My dad's ashes are up there and there's bourbon.
No, it's rum. We keep the rum next to Bridget's dad's ashes.
Oh,
yeah, he was a drinker.
Oh,
I love that.
Oh.
Oh.
I'm not lying. So
that's
funny.
That's amazing.
Oh my God.
Well,
and on that note, thank you for having me, everybody.
We love you.
You have a couple sets of ashes.
George,
care,
you're amazing, George. Thank
yeah,
you so much
George,
for guiding us.
Evenings.
I don't think I've
Make
ever
sure you end the stream before you stand up. I know you don't wear pants. Oh.
Thank you. Thank you to everyone Thanks. Who was on our stream that was just listening to me talk to myself for 2.5 hours. So appreciate that.
Thanks for doing it, George.
I just
want to
get a little.
You're a champ.
Have a fab evening, everybody.
Okay.
Lots
Bye.
Of love, and I'll see
Good
you
night.
Tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye. Good night. Now I need to work out how I leave everything.
Oh God, George. Yeah, just hang up.
Stop the stream anyway.
All right, everyone just
Oh,
mute.
Okay.
Everyone just mute.
And now
And you just hear me sleep snoring all night.
Oh my god.
Right, night, night, everyone.
Night.
Cha cha.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, George.
Oh, he
don't
gone.
Do too much poppers.
He gone.
I know. That's why I said it.
Oh, it's that good shit, though. Poppers is that good shit. Just get right to my brain.
You know, I always heard about poppers. You know,
granted, I haven't had poppers in a while, so just, I'm craving it. No, yeah, I'm kidding.
I've not. You know, from what poppers. I've heard from.
Is it food?
No,
poppers are.
How do we explain this?
I think the real terminology would be amyl nitrate.
Yeah.
People will
amyl
sniff.
Nitrate? That sounds much more
amyl nitrates, but
It loosens
know,
you
right?
up.
But so on, people will smell it.
Thank you guys for joining the Discord.
It calms you down, and then it
kind of makes you a little lightheaded, but in a way where you're like, yeah, let's go. But for like 30 seconds.
This is like, is this similar to a whippet?
Oh.
I guess. I don't know what I mean. I know what a whippet. I'm sure. Well, whippets will probably kill you. Poppers will kill you just longer period.
But poppers, you just sniff. You just sniff quickly.
Yeah.
Wait, Chance, did you say yeah?
If you're getting ready to.
And then you just get an extra little pop.
Yeah.
Yeah, so like if George were to a dick, he'd want to do a hit of popper.
Because then you just want to like devour it. So
you wanted to be a dick?
Oh,
no, slip on a dick.
So badly.
I want a fucking jalapeno popper so bad now.
But they gotta be
oh fuck. Wait, are your jalapeno poppers with cream cheese filling or cheddar cheese?
Oh, that's what I want. Ooh. I hate cheddar.
You're not a cheddar.
I love the cream cheese ones. So good.
Yeah, but
cream
no one
cheese
has
is
them.
So gross.
Got rid of them.
No, you know what you gotta do?
Cream cheese is gross. Your attitude.
The next
cream cheese is gross. Yes, I know.
I love cream cheese.
I don't like cream cheese. I don't like sour cream. I don't like mayonnaise.
See, I don't really love sour cream, but I'll have it.
Sour cream?
Sour cream?
Nope.
Yeah, cream cheese.
I didn't like sour cream when I was 8.
I don't fucking waste my time with that.
With sour cream?
No. It's not bad. No.
Oh,
it's not a waste of time getting home.
Now I want a bagel with cream cheese.
Oh shit, yeah.
Ugh.
Who said
things my god, I should have got the jar of jalapenos, then I could have put the fucking jalapenos
in the cream cheese?
On the cream cheese on the bagel.
A bagel with cream cheese and jalapenos? That's just ludicrous.
That sounds amazing.
Oh, do you guys remember when what do you guys call that by you? Probably Panera. But they used to have jalapeno cheddar bagels.
Oh yeah,
I Panera, did have that before.
Panera's cinnamon crunch bagels.
Oh,
slap.
Oh my god, those are so delicious.
I'm hungry.
Here, I found my wife, and now she disappeared, and I don't know which way she went.
I can use that. Like, I don't know this map. This is all foliage. See, this is like Midwest shit. I don't deal with it.
Yeah, this is the closest thing I'm gonna get to just going. Oh fuck.
Oh, you're so fucked.
You're fucked.
Oh, come here. Come here, I wanna stick you with something.
Fuck, I'm a moron.
Right?
Yeah, that George was so good at guiding me.
We got some sour
cream. He
chat.
8 million hours before.
He did. He was living his best life.
Yeah, we
I am not living a good life. I am not catching.
Grandpa's in danger.
Come here.
Leave my grandpa alone.
Grandpa, well, fuck you.
What'd you do to my grandpa?
Oh grandpa. My god.
Oh, I see your ass.
Everybody.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit.
No!
Damn it!
I opened the door, guys. You guys gotta go.
Holy shit, she does have a dong.
I am extremely that dude. That's
Connie is.
Who
is
Connie? We gotta go.
Back.
We call her cakes. Where I'm from.
Connie.
I got a dunk.
Connie cakes.
I got a trunk.
Dude, Connie got them.
Now, bitch. Now, bitch. I hear footsteps, and I can't run any longer.
Run, no.
Everyone, I gotta get upstairs. I can't climb ladders because I have a chainsaw. It wouldn't be responsible.
Literally, I'm gonna turn you.
No! Yeah. Chance! Give me a chance!
Alright,
Oh, thank you, Cody, for my tequila. Man.
Hello. Tequila?
Ooh, that is strong.
Down the final victim. I can't get out of the fucking basement.
Woo!
Ready?
Really?
Alright, guys, I opened the door for you. Take it.
It's getting more intense. I hate it.
Oh, I found steps. I found steps. God, dude, this is the first time I've seen fucking daylight.
Austin works. Grandpa making me want to grab my poppers? What?
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 Okay. Okay.
No.
He needs some milk.
God, now I just really want some fucking jalapeno poppers.
Stop. I'm going to literally start ordering from like somewhere
oh,
nearby.
No. I found too late.
J. This is a death trap.
No.
Girl, you got it. You got it. Wait, what? Not Cody literally munching and crunching.
Oh my god.
Oh, double teaming it.
That's crazy.
I'm just still chilling in the basement trying to get back out.
What? You talking about?
Oh my god.
The hunt is over.
Right there.
Not for $5.99.
Damn it.
My turn.
We got like 6 new members.
Okay, Cody, your turn.
All right.
Freaking there. We're
50. Group order, what you guys want from Sonic?
Oh, shit. They have these like buffalo chicken pockets now, I saw.
Those are so good.
I wanted one.
Buffalo chicken pockets?
I've been obsessed with Sonic pretzels.
I mean, I would try it.
Like a Hot Pocket?
Yeah. Like, no, it's like a...
What a Rangoon is.
It's like a crab Rangoon, but like with buffalo chicken.
Wait a minute.
Oh, okay.
You literally caused me to orgasm. That sounds amazing.
I already did.
Oh, okay. Crazy. It's a little sticky.
I muted you guys.
I leave for 5 minutes.
Sorry. I know. We went on popper talk.
It's an hour. Get your phone.
I'm just going to let you guys know that we're going to play for a while. So if you guys want to keep playing, we're down.
Yeah, we're down. Oh, we popped the tequila open. So
only Pugga Pillar would join. We'd have a squad, but.
How dare he?
Does anybody want to be a killer? That's a question.
No, I like being the victim.
I also like being the victim.
In life and in game.
It doesn't matter to me.
I want to be running away.
I don't mind being who.
Wait, no, let's be Connie. I love Connie.
We're going to stick with Connie.
Hug you from behind.
Is there a map?
Ooh, wait. Johnny wears gloves? Oh, I see you. Okay, Johnny.
What do you want, Bridge? You want Sonic?
Yeah.
Not the
I gotta order them
on stream ordering delivery. You're making us want some.
There is a Sonic around the corner from us, so we may also get some.
You have to.
You are free.
It's a group Sonic order.
The Sonic is closed.
I could also go for Domino's, honestly.
You could always go for Domino's.
Domino's
Golden
Pizza is so good.
I can't with Domino's.
What? I loved
I can't. Because, well, when I was in college, it was like Domino's was what you got for like every single like student meeting thing. I'm Domino's'd out.
I'm Domino's'd
for life.
Whoa. Wait, you went to college? I'm kidding.
Guys, I went to college for 3 months and I never went to class. And then pay on it for 3 years.
Man.
Until I paid all
my school, I have a $46,000, you know, whatever. And I don't even have a
degree. Yeah.
People are dead. No, I'm not going to have my school loans. They'll be there forever.
Same. Oh, yeah, me too. Let me just defer it really quickly.
Oh, you got to start paying them back on in September. And I'm like,
No.
Okay.
Well, see, no, it's like you have to start paying them back, but then they're like, if you can't afford it, we won't like hurt your credit. So whatever, do what you want. Right. I think people are just not gonna pay because there's no consequences.
Invite up on screen, and if anyone from stream joins in as the seventh, I don't care.
Should I?
Oh yeah.
Right. If anybody wants to join.
Anybody wants to join? Frank, Frank, is that Bridgeco? I hear.
We make it a party.
That is Bridgeco.
Mozzarella sticks.
Get on yours, Cody. Get free delivery because I pay for it.
God, having all the responsibilities of Dash Pass.
Do they still do the 30 minutes or less?
What
like
the
if
hell
they...
is Dash Pass?
It's for DoorDash.
I don't.
Why can't
they? I don't use DoorDash.
Yeah,
I
me
also
neither.
Don't use DoorDash. I've had nothing but bad experiences.
What do you do for food then? I don't understand. What do you mean?
Higher food.
I do too. But that's because I
look. I know I'm a big guy. I go to.
Oh,
thanks to all of you.
What happened?
Yeah, what happened?
Because of me, that I don't have to drive Uber Eats, and I just watch more movies and shows. Continues and where you all so much.
You used to get so mad at him just because he was leaving me at night, and he's like,
"I used to get so mad at me for editing till 5 a.m."
Oh,
ridiculous. 5 a.m. Look at.
And it just got demonetized anyway. That's the
what?
Fucked up part.
Yeah, I don't know.
What got demonetized? Which one?
My Texas chainsaw.
Wait,
today.
The Texas?
Wait, really?
Like completely?
Oh, that sucks.
Limited.
Damn.
It's more like.
Oh, dude. We got limited until Nick. Nick says Vu taught us what we needed to do, and we're like, oh, well, we didn't know we were supposed to choose options. We just always said it was good to go.
Oh, like the little submit
your rating. Yeah, the submit your own rating. They're like, we trust you.
Now, to be fair, though, David told us, like, just go ahead and submit. They don't really care. And I think that's when David did it. I mean, his channel, like, and I was just like, no, I think we're getting it a little too much. Maybe we should actually rate it.
Oh, my God.
Mihoy Nimoy. I'm here to clash with my...
This stream is already restricted for us, and I don't even know what we did.
Oh, because we're playing this.
Yeah, and I'll just dispute it.
I mean, we cuss.
I don't think mine is.
Oh, let's be nice.
Only do YouTube. I just recently quit my job to go full time YouTube.
Yeah. Oh, good. Yes.
It's
yes.
Crazy. Period.
Yes.
Period.
But it's fine.
Y'all let me know if they're out of the basement. Sometimes I just
I will. I'm going down. Oh, wait, that's a trick door. No, that's... You know what they should give you in this game? Flashlights.
Yes.
No. Oh, yeah.
No, you're supposed to turn off the lights.
Right. I don't want to be seen. My ass.
Well, I'm a killer, so I would like...
No, Yutaka's like, it's too dark in here. We need some lights on. Can we get some electricity, please?
Swim up through some of these cracks.
Hey, girl.
Ooh, the notes. Yes.
Yes.
Hey, girl.
Where the fuck are you? Get away from me. You scared me.
When's the duet coming?
Duet.
I thought you were about to say whenever George is gonna. I was like, no, Jay, you're the only one. Just keeps gassing him up.
Hey, I found somebody. I found somebody, guys.
What?
I'm here for murder. I found multiple people.
Oh,
what's going on?
God.
What's going on?
What you want me?
Oh,
my
God, what's going on?
Can you wipe that?
It's a pressure party.
Yo, this is.
Come here, ladies!
Fuck it.
Cody, they would go around. This is two dudes at a bar trying to hit on two women.
They had already hit me twice. I was like barely moving.
Yeah, we can't go anywhere. Are you kidding me?
We gotta go in a group.
Y'all
split
up
immediately.
I don't even know where y'all are at.
Good.
That's the point.
Yeah, no, I shouldn't.
I can tell you that.
Oh man, I might need to turn up the brightness though on this shit. Jesus.
Hello, Gramps. I need your help. They're in here somewhere. But I, Leatherface, have no goddamn power.
Oh god, this tequila's hitting me.
Oh. Oh.
That really was a jump scare.
I would love a tequila sunrise. Please don't let that
thing. I've never had those.
I haven't had that in a while.
No, I was a vodka person. Like, vodka tonics.
I used to only get sour amarettos before.
Oh my god. That was kind of me, honestly. Damn, bitch. So I became a bartender.
Yeah, exactly. Then I actually drank some more.
Are you in here?
Stop chasing me.
Are you in here?
I just want to talk.
We get out of here.
Jay,
I love you.
Me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Was that you that jumped into the boat?
Yes, come here.
Yes, 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 yes. Good, good, good.
Oh, go.
I don't know what his special is.
Oh,
it's just me.
Sorry, sorry. Friendly fire.
Friendly fire.
My wife's around here somewhere. I just don't know where.
Over yonder.
My wife is hiding from me. Help me kill her.
Oh my god.
Right.
Look.
How rude.
If you can help me, we'd be like brothers.
There's jalapeno poppers in it for you.
Oh, I forgot we were ordering those. Shit.
Oh, well, you haven't ordered it yet. Someone jumped back down.
Back in the hill hole.
Because I shoved on my big chainsaw and they were intimidated.
Yeah, that's it.
They said, it's that's good. Perfect. I'm gonna pass.
I found stairs to a basement finally.
Yeah.
What's wrong with that? I don't want this wall. I'm not feeding Grandpa. Grandpa can feed himself.
I mean, he really can't.
Wait, somebody escape? Locked. No.
What?
Nothing. I'm panicking. It's fine.
He's spiraling, slowly spiraling.
Yeah, a little bit. Guys, I don't like doing these things. I promise. Gas station. Oh, look at that.
Oh, is that someone?
Looks just like the show. Bridget, we need to go to Texas to visit these places. Also. Hey, it's a working like house, and you can't go there, but you can go on the road and see the 2003 one, which the 2003 house gave me nightmare itself.
That was like intense. That
but house. The original one you can still go to though, right? Like the original. Original. Didn't they restaurant. Turn that into like a restaurant?
Both of them, the house and the gas station you can go to. You can, like I said, you can go to, like, the road or whatever. You can go drive by the house that is from the 2003 one still, too, and the slaughterhouse area.
Why would you want to live there? Oof.
Dude, I don't know. Somebody commented so that scary. They grew up in the area, so they, as a child, because they could visit the gas station and shit. Like, they thought... I was like, that would have been an extra level of trauma growing up.
Yo, oh.
Is there a chance?
Huh?
Is that you?
Where's Chance? God damn it, I keep losing people!
Who set your chainsaw master?
I'm sorry, what?
What?
I mean,
who is Texas Chainsaw Massacre? What is this?
I was like, I'm confused.
Oh, that's so good.
We are, I think we're with you.
That'd be me. I'm the doofus. Just fucking heavy foot, just dump.
By daylight.
Oh, that's somebody. No.
I have like absolutely no concept for directional awareness right now.
Yeah.
Same.
Running in circles.
I know.
Dude,
I
have, just I have literally all of them. Same. I'm a little buzzed.
What? Oh, shut the fuck up.
What just happened?
You okay?
Tell us in detail.
I just figured out how to use one of his abilities, and I could see everything, but I didn't realize that I could move.
Come this way. Come here. I opened it for you.
Help me, bitches!
Yes! Yes!
She cheated.
What?
Not us two hobbling over.
Oh,
like,
no. Jay's the last one.
Oh, Jay.
Well,
you're pretty much there. You're pretty much there.
I saw the way I played that. That was nasty.
Hey, hey, hey.
Did you let me
hey.
Get away?
Oh, that's why you hit
or did
it.
I juke
okay.
you?
The Dewey Cox. Yeah.
Jay, wait, just enjoy that road.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
And you did open that gate for me. Thank you.
I totally did.
Oh my god.
And then I'm just like, man, where'd she go?
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, she went out the fucking gate.
So
that makes sense.
That was so good.
I literally
that was so
got to
good.
See you like for half a second across the screen in the distance. And that's when I knew. Oof. I fucked up.
Okay, oh, I'm gonna try.
Okay.
I thought it was gonna fail. Be another gate. After that gate, I
was like, it was just like open space.
Well,
you could just run
to like some courtyard, and then I thought I was out, but then I had to find it up. It was terrible. It was scary. That shit was scary.
I kind of felt that was teamwork. I like that. That was good.
Yeah. That was good.
That was good.
I hate it.
I jumped in the hole three times. I got out and had to go back three times. Oh,
I don't know. I would panic. I would just surrender myself at that point.
That's fair.
But I had a whole plan in my head. I can't reveal it, but I know.
Oh, my chat is already reading me. Sergio needs to be more stealthy and patient in life.
There was a plan.
You got it.
Y'all see that chat?
No, Cody is really good at stealth. I am not.
Wow. Team guys, though, we lost completely. Yeah. Just saying.
Yeah.
I'm just going to go ahead and change back to Sissy because I feel like she has a better chance, even though Johnny's better to look at.
I agree because I.
Anybody
didn't
in chat,
think she was
what do you guys want?
Killer.
Do you guys want to change?
Oh, do you want to be a killer?
No.
I can change.
Do you want to be a killer?
I'm in the W.
I enjoy being a victim. Hello, victim.
Okay. I did good. Thanks, guys.
If you want to play as Leatherface, let me know. Literally switch controllers and look across.
I did not do good, y'all. I'm not even.
I'm having fun as a killer. I'm more of a survivor normally. I feel like when I played Vader, I like being survivor.
Yeah, where's all of our talkers?
Slaughterhouse Dusk. There we go.
We got a lot of lurkers.
Got RB.
That's fine with me.
Got here you here God Jesus.
Oh. Oh no.
God Jesus.
Ooh, do you want it tossed or on the side?
Ooh.
What? A little bit of both.
Can I get a half and half?
Please tell me what that half and half looks like.
No.
One, it ends with the other.
It's good to know it's I can fine. Stream. I thought my connection was gonna go out by now.
Boom boom.
I need to actually do a setup so I can actually play my PS5 and be on camera.
Yes.
Yeah. We need to see your lovely face.
Oh, I mean that's not happening this weekend. I gotta redo my office. Sorry.
I mean,
also,
But do you really?
Uh-oh. Your mother.
Okay, I'm taking this time to stalk everybody's stream.
Oh, that reminds me, I'm not saving our live as well. Turn that off.
We see you.
But this has been a blast, though.
It's been having fun.
Just stalking.
Now that we know how to, you know.
I like that we're getting into a flow now. We're getting into a flow.
Yeah.
I love it.
And people are like, I think I might play this by myself tomorrow to like get the experience.
Oh, yeah.
So, because I don't know.
We probably all
I guess that's the whole purpose of the skill tree, that you could have the additional.
Yeah, because it like upgrades your skills, right?
Yeah, I want that upgrade.
It's so stupid that in a party it doesn't let you upgrade.
It's kind of telling us, like, oh, your puny little party. Yeah. You're not going to use this.
You can't play with your friends.
Upgrade, what? What happened? Sorry, we were muted. I had a lot going on.
Oh.
Oh, I was talking to
you. Jay, I love the message that you have on your chat that be like, be nice. Got it? Before you can message.
I promise you, every time the game restarts, it gets fucking louder.
Yeah, it's so loud right now.
For,
I have my master volume down to 20, and it is so goddamn loud. I can barely hear you guys. Again.
Okay, we're good now. We're good. All right, let me get out of here. Oh, come on.
That was the sound of the guy dying that I was murdering with my chainsaw.
Yeah, why do you gotta murder the like hot good one, though? He's kind of cute.
Look,
that's who Damien Faye the character model for.
You know, I can. The only option that Sheets gives you for jalapeno poppers is a bucket.
Dude, Bridget, no, Ed, quit acting.
Get a bucket.
You were ordering the bucket.
Do you know
regardless.
This place? Just kidding. I'm way too out in the open.
Oh, dude. Well, if you get ranch, you get ranch on it. It'll be good.
Ooh, I do love ranch. Ranch is delicious.
Am I gonna get slaughtered for being a blue cheese gal?
Leatherface boy with no idea.
I mean, I'm not a fan of blue cheese, but good for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Blue cheese is awful.
What? No!
Finally, my people!
No, we're gonna...
Y'all need to grow up.
Oh, wait. What am I saying here? Is Sergio a blue cheese?
Sergio is blue cheese. I, Cody, am ranch.
Dude, we could have Cody and Cody's ranch hour.
Nice.
Oh, my God.
Blue cheese.
It's
in
your palate. They
might think something
else.
I will trade you.
Oh, shit. Yes,
oh, that's Savy. Grandpa, you son of a bitch.
Okay. Wait, all right. You got it.
You stay in there. Keep it. Stay in there.
You know what? Why?
No.
Am I apt enough to relock this? No, I'm an asshole.
No, you can't.
Apparently not. But I can rev my chainsaw. That's about it.
No, you're team killers, so you can lock.
No, wait. I can't lock this door she just unlocked. And I don't, and I'm so stressed because I don't know if she's going to another door or lingering around until I leave to go back in the same door. No, stop it. Somebody shut the door. It doesn't mean you.
I'm picking the vlog right now outside.
Big, you know.
Why are you fucking laughing like that?
Because I got a pee so bad.
Oh, you know what? I have to do.
But I got a pee. I'm too many drinks in. It took too many drinks to
get oh, fuck!
I jousted with the wall.
Fuck.
Oh no!
No, I'm being double slammed. Typical Connie.
Typical Connie behavior.
Who just killed me, Chance?
No.
Chance, what is our beef? What is our beef? Seriously.
I'm so sorry.
Me and Cody got a beef.
Why?
He makes beef with everybody.
Cody, you know what you did.
Every time I get killed is Cody.
I always get killed by Chance.
I'm just a silly boy who knows no better.
No.
They tell me to feed Grandpa blood, I do it, you know? They gave me this chainsaw. I didn't pick it.
Takes forever.
Gaslighting King.
Dude, you know how I know I'm kind of drunk? I don't know what map we're in, and I've been running around outside for a minute.
I think you're channeling Leatherface a little bit. So
right.
I
keep
I'm power. Slipping down to that level.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, the gals.
But dude, I'm out of breath, too, while running. Relatable.
No, I
let's
love
go.
I will fucking... Okay.
Lick what?
Are we still talking blue cheese?
Bridget is. Our chat is, apparently.
Lemon Lee's grandpa here, though, keeps getting that fed person. That scissor. Gross. Lemon Lee's, how dare you?
Brand tastes good, but you gotta make it yourself.
Dude, you gotta get that homemade good good.
Very organic.
Damn.
Wait, I feel like I see someone. Get back here. No.
You don't know what you see.
Killer.
I see a thick bitch.
It comes with age. It comes with age.
She's a thick bitch.
She does have cakes, though. I mean, like.
I know.
Honey cakes? Grandpa's in danger. Who's hurting my grandpappy?
Go save Pappy.
I don't even know where he's located.
I don't know. Do I have to save him? Oh. I'm not really that interested in him.
I'm dead. I'm downstairs.
Oh, no, girl.
You fell down a well. Didn't go so
ooh,
quick.
That is a gash.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm doing a bad thing.
Oh.
Oh.
Leo.
That's too brutal.
I'm doing all right over there.
Chance, what would your mom say?
No, why did...
Oh. There's someone in our chat who says that they are allergic to ranch, unfortunately. That is... I'm sorry.
Nexi, I'm sorry.
Where did
you
go?
Have to be allergic to something specific.
I love Jay.
That is a bigger issue. Oh, no, they're over there. I saw them. I seen them.
Oh,
I
seen fuck.
Them with my own eyes.
Oh!
Oh, what happened?
Sorry. Sorry, I forget that you don't see what we see.
I know.
We're purely reacting.
Oh, I can't.
Oh my god.
I don't have endurance. Why am I thrusting myself out?
Please, man. What is wrong with you?
Right.
Oh my god.
Oh. That laugh.
Away from me.
Oh, no.
More help. Oofing. Oh my god.
Oh. Those bones.
God. Guys, I can see everybody. I realized my power is I can see literally everyone.
Do the victims have powers? Like,
what? Oh, wait. I think we all can do that if we hit the up button as killers.
that's
no, Bridget, I saw six people.
I was moving.
Oh, yeah, same.
To all of them. Who's behind me? What is happening? I'm panicking.
Am I throwing up?
I'm throwing up a little
bit. Bro, I was fine. You just have to literally walk by me.
I know.
No!
Jay, I'm watching yours, and I'm like, nervous as fuck.
Yutaka and Chance walk right by me.
You were so close.
Oh my god! I see you! I see you!
Get him.
No, you don't.
There's no. There. Yes. Okay. Get back here.
There's more of them. There's more of them.
Please let this stuff be safe.
What do you guys do to my wife?
Just seeing you run across. Oh.
Gotcha.
Hey.
Oh, no.
Sneaky ass.
Downstairs.
Yeah,
everyone's down.
That's me.
Gotcha.
What? Jeez.
Yep, that's me.
Damn! Oh,
fuck, I'm dead.
Dude, Grandpa, chill out.
No,
I hear you.
I don't know about this.
Grandpa got some pipes.
Who's chasing me?
I think
yes,
that's me.
You didn't hear about Chucky season 3. I'm a little surprised.
Yes.
I'm excited though, and I don't. Is there? Someone said there's a trailer, but I don't know if that's true.
It's like an announcement.
No. I thought it was. Yeah, I thought it was like a little promo.
Teaser, not even. Teasers, whatever. The real trailer.
Will you fucking stop?
The real shit.
Will you leave me alone?
I see someone down there.
I'm sorry, Bridget.
How do I get down there?
Leave me alone.
We're gonna try to push out Midnight Mass.
Oh my god, are you just right on my ass the whole time?
What is that? That's not what I need, bro. Where is the thing I need?
Oh my god.
I need so many things, and I can't find.
Like, what is he?
Oh my gosh.
Yoo-hoo.
I see somebody in the basement.
God, I've been chasing Britain for like
my god.
Fucking view, guys, am I right? What's up, truth seeker?
I can't get out of here. I don't know where the fucking exit is.
I'll be staying up till 3 and 4 a.m. every Tuesday night for you guys. Don't you worry. You'll get your Chucky episodes.
Please protect us. Please. Bullshit. Oh my god.
Oh, we're gonna no.
I'm gonna get you.
I'm gonna get in this freezer.
Oh!
Oh, Bridgie, you dead? I miss you. Already.
Oh, the way all she right. dies. That awful.
Her voice actress is committing.
Can I get a reenactment? I didn't hear it.
Thanks for saying.
Everybody dead, or did anybody escape?
I did. I'm dead.
Nope.
I'm dead. I think you're the only one, girl.
What are we doing? Are we 3v3ing right now? Is that what this has been?
Yeah, it's pretty much 3v3.
I think so.
That's not bad, though. Well, it's not been going good for the survivors, I guess, but...
We won. Yeah.
You want anything?
Oh, probably. Let me finish this up real quick, and I'll order something.
Oh, my God.
God. Dude, I can't handle... Dude is stomping so forcefully the bass in his steps as he's going.
I know what you're thinking.
It's just too much. This dude's so happy and so bloody.
Finally, some stairs.
Were you stuck down the stairs?
So far, this map is confusing.
Yeah.
I know.
This one's easier than the house.
I just don't know where to look. Has anybody had a sighting?
No. I even used the cool little whatchamacallit ability. And just Yeah,
I don't know.
But Jay is hiding very well. Ew. The way the girl says, I love you, Grandpa, is just, it's all sorts of wrong.
I love you, Grandpa.
Oh, oh my God.
That's what's,
You are fast.
I know. Look at her.
No. Generator. Are you guys turned off?
Where am I? I have no clue where the fuck I am.
I can see
oh my
well.
God. Literally lose my mind.
No.
Where am I, guys?
Go back and see what it needs.
Where
I just saw you.
I'm at first.
You might need a tool.
That can't be the only... Oh, God. Come on.
Grandpa's power is increased.
Grandpa level 4.
Yay! Yes. Hello!
Grandpa needs Brittany.
Grandpa needs some Xanax.
Anybody here? Yeah.
Wait, no.
Yeah, it's got to be off in
the need? A tool?
Off in tool.
Oh!
Hmm.
Meow, 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 meow. Oh, I can't find nobody. Hey, Jay, question.
Oh, God.
Where the fuck are you?
You know.
Trying a new strategy here.
We'll never tell.
Let's see if it works.
Frolicking through the flowers.
Tiptoe, dude.
Oh my God.
Get it, Jay. Oh God.
My nose is just so bad.
My No fucking way.
No.
I'm too slow.
Guys, we're in the back. Yeah, stay down in the basement.
I just electrocuted myself.
How did you electrocute yourself? Oh.
You're on my team.
I know. I didn't know. I didn't think it would electrocute me because I'm the villain.
I gotta go back in here.
Yeah. No.
She got thrown the fuck down. Oof.
Okay. Oh, okay. Are you just standstilling here?
Okay, I'm not crazy. Oh my god, I thought I was standing there for so long for no reason.
Down in the basement again.
Everybody, come back here. I need your help.
I'm coming.
She's a crack slipper.
Oh my god.
Oh no, slipping into those cracks.
I would try somewhere else.
It's gonna hurt you.
Oh, she's going back inside! You guys, you assholes, come on!
I'm going nowhere, you're at me!
No, you're not, Gold, but...
No! What? No! No! Damn, Jay, you tried.
Damn, I think we all died.
Yeah.
Look, I think Jay's this has been going well.
Jay, huh? That was good.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks. You're always the hardest to catch, Jake.
I'm looking at this menu.
I'm always the last one. I'm like, I didn't even get up first and be done.
Man.
You want to go another round?
I need to get better. I need to train.
I feel like I'm just using Dead by Daylight stuff.
That's what I need to start doing.
I'm just like,
I tried playing that, but I can't.
Press E.
I don't know why.
Like the mechanics of the game, or.
I told you it's always Cody. Never anybody else.
Yeah, I know. Cody, like, yeah.
I was just running back and forth through cracks. I'm like, let me find a crack to just stay by.
I will always find you. Uh-uh.
No, Chance has a beef with me. Chance just wants to off me off. I'm the ditzy blonde that gets killed off first.
That was so. Yutaka and Chance literally just walked right by me.
No, this is so funny. That was like the exact family dynamics just there of this family. They're like, why are you guys helping me?
Oh, that is a shot. You're taking a baby shot. God. Is any more of my fault?
It's a little bloody shirt.
Oh my god, that would be funny.
Going with...
I think David fell asleep on an after hours.
Really?
He had too many milligrams. Yeah, he did.
Oh my god.
I think that was just...
late.
She needs to rest.
That's happened to me once where I almost fell asleep in a reaction.
Ooh, must have been a bad movie.
Oh, yeah.
It was just late.
Oh, they did change the time.
It was Halloween, and I was trying to record at like 12:30. So by the time I hit like...
Oh, that reminds, what time is it?
What do you want to do?
Gas wait.
Station? No.
Anybody interested in being a victim? No?
Ooh, family house at night.
Oh, I'll be a victim. I'll be a victim.
You want to be a victim? All right. How do I uncheck this?
Yeah. Ooh, here. Yeah. Just hit the R1 button. Yeah.
Oh,
I'll
how
be
do
a
switch?
Victim.
Oh, do you want to be a
we'll do one of those.
You want to be a villain?
Yeah.
Oh, please, no, Mr. Ghostface.
And we cut? John,
I
want to
be in the sequel.
Yeah, let's be this girl. Let's be Sissy.
All right.
Oh, Sissy? Okay. Girl.
I can't wait for
let
her.
Me just sissy up this sissy.
Oh,
no.
Fuck. She's barefoot? She's been barefoot this whole time?
Too yeah, I know. That's what I said. Damn, but she spits out poison.
Those,
hey, those
eyebrows.
Calluses.
Those eyebrows are on
eyebrows?
Fleek.
We tell him to do that.
I'm going to.
I am getting better, Jeff. Thank you.
All right, so you're going to send me a
killer. Sweaty.
Oh, fuck. What do I do? Do you know how to play that?
Nope.
All right, we're going to find out together.
Cool.
Oh, Lord.
What up?
Oh, jeez. I don't know if this is going to work.
I should probably play a character, but I just have her leveled up so good. I don't know.
All right, let me play as Julie since George had a lot of luck.
Oh, yeah. That's all George
would
play was Julie.
This is just
I can see why, just looking at her.
Yeah.
She's a bad bitch.
But the taint is so good.
Mm-hmm.
I like Anna, though.
She got hips. Yeah. George doesn't.
Oh.
No, it tastes like a real thing.
I like it. What?
Play Connie.
Connie cakes.
I will after this one.
Sissy. Oh. Give me that sis.
I need to play some, like, quick matches to level everybody up or get
hey,
some
who's
perks.
Not?
Oh.
Ready to.
Now everybody's ready.
There we go.
All right, new experience.
Sissy is really good at collecting blow a scissor for grandpa. What?
Would you rather adopt a tiger or a bear? Near the town
of Newt. A penguin recently
discovered a tiger or a bear?
No yeah.
A bear.
I also.
Girl.
I also want a bear.
After seeing Cocaine Bear, I kind of want a bear. They're cute.
Cocaine Bear.
Polar bears are the meanest.
I know, and they're fucking creepy, dude.
Oh, it's me. It's Sergio. Unfortunately.
You still hear them?
I didn't hear Sergio.
You hear everyone else?
I have not seen all the same
Oh, you've not?
Oh, really, Carly?
Bears are not good. They'll see the light. They're super cute.
I mean,
right, so I just hunt them down.
I've seen a couple bears in a club.
Oh God.
Okay,
I
how
am
do
the bear. Do this.
Oh Lord.
So we should try to go to the basement, right?
Oh shit.
I keep forgetting to use my powers. I didn't even use it.
I know, same. And I don't understand. I need to read up on these powers.
Yeah, I don't even know what hers does.
Dude, we played for 3 full days in the beta and I still didn't learn to use the powers.
I used the powers when I was killer, but then here after it's like God.
I want a copy bear.
They're probably in a house. Yeah. Basement. Got it. All right, here we go.
Okay, thanks, guys.
I gotta find him on
y'all,
TikTok.
What does her power do? Okay. Somebody chat. Tell me.
How do we get... How the fuck?
Google
give us
copy
more questions,
because
that was fun.
Wait.
Would you rather?
Oh, they really make us work for this.
Would you rather me chainsaw you or?
Oh God! Somebody's on the other side of that.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, what?
You. Oh, I think I found Bridget.
Mason,
I think I found.
Forgot
Bridget.
Their face name. I didn't forget his name. Okay, Yoo-hoo. I was stressed.
Big summer blowout.
I didn't know what to say.
You said you were stressed.
Bridget.
Yeah, someone
Bridget,
was like,
Bridget,
makes sense. You
Bridget,
haven't seen the movie.
Bridget.
You forgot his name.
I'm gonna blow your back out.
Oh, blowing blacks out.
He says it's all
back
time.
Out.
Okay.
Oh my God. Dude, her back end is getting it.
My
oh,
back is blown.
First.
Okay, I'm dead.
You blew her back out?
We're gonna find out. Oh.
Oh.
Damn. I'm dead. My back is blown. I am gone.
What? Back successfully blown.
Oh, you can make a copy.
Oh,
I'm out of breath.
Sushi.
Oh my God, we just ordered.
Ooh, I know.
I would love some sushi this week.
You're gonna be blind for a year or have no hands for a year?
Oh.
Be blind.
No.
Blind.
Hands.
No hands.
I would say.
I am not gonna have anybody wipe my own ass.
But then you can watch movies for a year.
Ass wiper, so I'm in good
you
hands.
You can always get prosthetics.
Right. I can watch movies. I can just listen to them. A lot of people still listen to movies.
Like, here's your prosthetic hand. I'm like, I was hoping for a hook.
Did they leave already?
Oh my God. That's what we can do. We could just have hook hands.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, all the issues. I used it. I used it. Sorry.
Hooker.
What happened? Sissy, what the fuck do you do?
Why
the fuck did you just...
I was testing it. I was testing it.
A green glass.
Just mark your territory?
I'm literally like a bloater. Like, just...
Oh my god.
You run so really? Oh, I think I did read that. Was she have poisons or something?
Yeah, I'm like, I have poison for some reason.
All right, fuck it.
Buddy.
Who's alive? Who's alive?
Yeah, who's alive?
Let's play a little game. 21 question. Yeah. Tell me if you're who's still alive. Origin isn't.
Rude.
The next question you're gonna love. Is, where are you?
He wants cobweb.
Oh, you little shit.
Oh.
Come here.
Chill out. Be easy.
What's happening?
No,
downstairs?
No. Come here.
Where's Grandpa?
Hi. Ah! No. Oh, you bitch! Oh, you fucking bitch!
Oh.
You damn right.
She's fast as fuck.
Where am I?
Fast as fuck, boy.
Wait.
Boy.
What?
I was looking the.
What?
Making my way downtown.
Baby,
I can hear whoever's Leatherface just stomping around.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll turn my
chainsaw
off.
Size 14 feet.
I'll turn my...
No.
How else do you think I blew her back out so good?
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna do you guys a good
I know,
a favor.
Watch that one.
I'm opening up the doors.
Cobweb, you like this? Ah, man, I wanna see it so bad. Wait.
Oh, I felt bad.
Oh, I've been wanting to see Cobweb.
Cobweb. And then everyone was like, oh, I can't wait to watch your reaction. I was like, oh, I didn't watch it yet. I was just asking for real. Who the fuck watched
it? We're watching it because we have to.
I want
to
see it.
I really want to.
It looks really good.
It's out on digital.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's also only like $6 or $7.99.
Yeah, it's pretty cheap.
Thank you for that.
Would you rather
compared to like the $20?
Tiffany Valentine.
Art the Clown or Tiffany Valentine?
Oh, Tiffany.
Give me Art the Clown any day.
Oh, that's true.
He's like a lot.
I know.
Hey, where's this front door open? What are you doing out here?
Where am I
get
going?
Off my lawn.
Get onto
get
my
off
lawn.
My lawn.
Get out of my lawn. And into my saw. And wait, into my saw.
Who was that? I just heard somebody.
Heard no, you didn't.
Your house.
Rude.
Where are you?
How do I?
So bad. I can't believe it's only 11 fucking 45.
Yeah!
No!
Gotcha!
No!
Oh no. Chance, where are you?
How did you do that? How did you know?
That's this fuck boy.
Come here.
Are you
not? Oh, excuse me.
Bless ya.
I'm trying to sprint. Oh!
I thought she had a red streak in her hair. That's blood.
Hey, who's on my team? Whose team murder the shit out of people?
I am.
Not me.
Oh well, I was gonna ask if you've seen anybody, but.
Oh, what? Okay, so I guess
dang.
We.
Who's left?
Okay.
I'm. Dude, I almost like I'm gonna feel bad if I kill Jay at this point.
Yeah, because now it's a vendetta.
If this was in February, I would have made y'all feel so bad.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What?
That's funny. That's some funny shit.
Wait, we just got booted.
George wouldn't get it, but that's okay.
Oh, we just got booted.
No, who?
Oh no.
We
got booted?
We just got booted.
Horror Bandwagon. We just got booted.
Oh no.
No, I'm still seeing three. Oh wait, no, Surge.
Yeah, we got booted. Network error.
That's
what was the code that we were working on?
Now it's 2v1.
Mm-mm. Pay your internet bills, people. I'm just
what are you
paying? My hands are sweaty.
Thank you.
Sweaty.
Glad you're loving it.
I know. All right. We get.
All right. Let us know when the match is over because it won't let us join.
I can't with Jay right now.
I'm sorry.
Oh shoot! I gotta let him out. I'm gonna let out my pups while this is happening.
Oh, this. This is no. I'm
you know what
this.
I got today that what? I'm not using?
Let's go inside.
What?
Stop! I love that you're talking to them like that.
Oh, who me? Yeah. Come on, let's go inside. Come on. Choo choo! Come on. There we go. Go.
Choo choo.
His name's Chewy, but I just call him Choo Choo. Oh. And then there's Yuki.
I like that.
Yeah.
That's cute.
Gotta have one Asian name.
Thank you, Starlight Sky. I gotta ask, what video did you find?
Yeah, what did you watch first?
We can poison the hell. What? I didn't know that.
I cannot wait to play.
All right, you're gonna be the villain next.
I'm glad that you admit that I'm not the villain now.
Breaking free was soaring.
What?
Oh no.
What?
Would you rather kiss Freddy Krueger or Jason?
Kiss them?
Jay, that's gonna be in my head forever now.
Wait, kiss?
Oh,
Jason. Freddy, because Jason. Have you seen, like Jason just looks like he's rotted.
But I love a tall man, so I want to feel dainty.
I know, that's why I like Jason.
That's, I'm going to go with Jason. He's going to be like, oh, my bones.
Bro.
Who is this? Is this? Guys, I found her. She's by the front.
Oh, it's not. It didn't end.
Where?
I know. No, I'm just going to like, oh, wait.
She just jumped
God.
Way.
You're not going to take me alive.
Rally reviews.
I'm going to be honest. I intend to murder you.
No.
Rally reviews. That's because we had to start a separate stream because our audio clunked out.
I'm a fighter. I'm a
survivor. Oh, wait. Who's ever playing Sissy? Even though, you know, she can poison the health things.
Yeah, they just told us.
I'm excited to do that next time.
Oh.
Hey,
why would you
tell them that? What? Tell them to ask in my
game. Face.
Jay, someone already told us in our chat.
Told what?
Huh?
Someone already told us in our chat that Sissy can poison the health.
Oh, yeah.
Right, Carla?
And we?
Sorry.
No, we're not doing this.
Oh my God, Cody, you scared the shit out of me.
That was me.
Flying.
Oh, that was you. God.
What? I love the lamp.
Oh, wait.
That's so nice.
The code is on the
thing. I think I hit send. It was the red wedding.
Survivor.
The code is
on
the
screen.
Oh, yeah.
Survivor.
Oh.
What?
I know she's not that dumb to say I hate it when I hear that and like
what?
We know it's a lockpick girl. Come on.
Oh.
I don't know. That's to make me mad.
I don't know.
Guys, was I a good Leatherface?
Is it
over?
Is she motivating herself?
No, I guess. I'm like, this.
Because you did that and just like, okay, you do this. Well,
I'm like, is that what, okay? I'm glad you believe in yourself, but I need something more useful. Like, does it make your feet move faster, or we're just believing in ourselves and nowhere to go?
I mean, to be honest, Cody, you are kind of killing it as Leatherface.
A little too much.
Yeah, a little. It's concerning levels.
Somewhere.
Dude, I'm a natural Bubba.
Bubba.
That's what we call our dog.
Yeah.
This is the state.
Oh, God, I gotta let my dogs back in.
Oh!
Turn my brain off and go, oh.
Whoa!
Gotcha. Get your ass over here!
Oh no!
Nah!
Get your ass over here! Oh no!
In the basement, guys?
No, you.
There's really something about Chance just saying, get your ass over here, that really hits.
You're already dead. You're not even at the party anymore. You left the party earlier.
Get over here. Is that the line?
Jay's the most slickest person. I don't know how she does it. There you go. I saw you.
Yeah.
Someone's running. What the fuck was that?
Wait, who's giving me the yeah?
That's me.
Oh,
Jay. She's outside. Get her. No.
She got deep.
No.
I'll go back in. What I don't care.
God damn it.
I don't care.
How many times can you hear us in the well?
Oh my God.
We'll keep dropping into the well.
Hey, who's that? Who's running to the basement?
Me making noise.
Someone?
Yeah, she dropped back down in the basement.
Why does she keep doing that?
I don't know.
What the dog doing?
Stop.
What's
doing
our dog doing?
Oh yeah, we need to check up on our dog.
I think this is what people meant when they said it's unbalanced. Once there's one survivor and three killers, and if you're communicating,
yeah,
it's kind of.
Is this what Tom Hanks felt like in Catch Me If You Can? Because this is ridiculous.
Hey,
I
welcome to the live stream.
Seen that movie.
Oh, you should. It's actually really.
You've
good.
Never seen that movie? Actually, yeah,
I haven't really either.
No, I haven't. I haven't
really?
Seen
I
Catch Me If You Can.
I haven't seen a lot of movies, but also I have a terrible memory and I forget everything I see anyway.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh shit, we can just watch another.
Yeah.
I'm not even thinking.
Would you rather not watch TV for a year or use a phone for a year?
Shit.
Watch TV.
Oh, I'd rather. Yeah, rather not use a phone. I mean,
I'd rather not use a phone.
I use my phone
barely.
More, but the TV.
Yeah, to be disconnected would be like.
Wait, do I have cable on the TV?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, that's an important thing because if I don't have cable, fuck it. Just
then,
yeah.
No, just have a TV.
You can watch it on your phone.
That's true.
True.
Never mind. Phone. I switched my answer.
Y'all notice someone's been awful quiet recently.
She's hiding somewhere.
Jay.
Yo, the vibration.
Oh yeah.
We're all in with this one.
These are so better.
Oh my God.
Not Reba.
Allegedly.
She works two jobs.
A single girl who works too hard.
I'm a survivor.
Happy slasher horror.
With Gina
Horton. This is so chaotic.
Somebody in my chat asked
okay,
if you guys
I love Reba, by the way.
Reba what subgenre reacting. Would you guys choose?
If we did what?
Oh,
what?
If you guys could choose to star in a horror movie, what subgenre would you choose?
Oh, I would choose horror
like
comedy.
Slasher,
I'd take that.
Zombie.
I mean,
home invasion.
Fast, but I've been doing
home invasion.
You want to be in a home invasion
wait,
movie?
What?
Oh, are you kidding me? Yes, I would be living my fantasy.
Home invasion?
I'm so fantasy.
Oh, absolutely.
Tell me more about your fantasy.
Wait, in like a like softcore porn kind of way? Like the intruder is just like, hey.
No, not that kind of fantasy. Y'all wrong. No, just, you know, like walking around your house. Oh, is there a killer here? You know.
So softcore porn version.
I don't
want
to die. Is
someone here?
You like torture me.
Exactly.
Don't kill me.
I'd rather die than like get tortured.
No.
I mean, you know.
I was going to say too much.
Tomato, tomato.
Jay, you said you were downstairs, right?
You hope we get to 100K? Me too.
Don't ignore me.
Guys, we might hit 100K this year.
Get that 100K.
Thank you, guys.
I don't think,
I'm hoping you will.
I don't think
will.
We're going to make it. We're not
I think you're
going to
make it.
Scoops Ahoy Steve deadline, unfortunately. You're not getting Scoops Ahoy
I think
Steve
after.
Yeah,
I think you.
So, Dickie. But maybe. October's our huge month. We always grow a lot.
Hey, she's out the front. She's trying to leave.
Shut
oh
up.
My God.
I want to be honest, guys. I've sat out here out front for about 10 minutes.
Oh, my God.
I kept thinking I should really go look for her, and then here she comes.
Oh, my God.
I just made angry survivor. Noises. That's all I had.
I know, now I
A sing, mom.
That's crazy. That's insane.
Thank you for being
This is
makes
amazing.
Me that
I
much stronger.
People.
I feel like I should die, honestly.
No, because it's really funny.
Meow, meow, meow,
oh,
meow.
Oh, God, I'm sorry you hear my voice, Chew.
I'm gonna go back in.
Here's my chainsaw.
I'm a survivor.
I'm so lost.
Go back in the fucking whale.
I'm stuck in the basement.
Somebody
come help me.
Me?
Yes.
I'm lying. Breaking fear into my opponent.
I'm lost.
This is like a war call. Hold on, guys.
I deserve this escape, bro.
I know.
What?
Oh no! You're disconnected.
Oh my God.
Jay got disconnected.
Oh!
Right. Me. Literally, you on my body.
No.
No, that's not fair.
That's crazy.
Oh my God.
Oh no.
Oh wait, Sergio got disconnected.
Oh, we've been disconnected.
Yeah, for a while.
We're now
oh,
creeping.
That's right. I forgot about that.
We're now creeping on a Bridge Coast live stream.
Oh my God.
I didn't that's see insane. Nobody. I didn't know anyone was there. I just hit right here.
Oh my God.
That's even
really
lucky.
Yeah.
Nope. I feel so bad.
No.
No.
I'm not getting it right
now. Chase almost at me.
I'm sorry.
Almost.
Oh.
Too quick.
Look,
like
the honestly,
State Farm. You gotta be quicker than that.
Leatherface. Oh, no. Our lobby's so sad.
Okay, we gotta let it.
Wait, what's the code that y'all are on?
I need a new code.
It's the last it's one.
Same one with the yep. UYW388. UYW388.
It's telling us the supplied credentials are invalid.
It's telling you what?
The supplied credentials are invalid.
Yeah, I don't think it'll let us. I think it's old now.
Do you want to, should we like back out and do it again?
Oh,
all right.
Go
you know what?
This.
That's fine.
Oh no. Main menu massacre.
You know this is your out, all right? This is your out right
that's
now.
True. That's true. This is the breather. This is the breather.
This is your moment. I
this is your
going
moment.
To create a new lobby.
Take it.
Oh, well.
Okay.
It. I'm creating a new party, and if any of you want to join, I'm going to create a new lobby for everyone who wants right. to keep
my right, let me make sure I can for... Yeah.
Are you creating a party or lobby?
Well, we got
to
do the party
you have
first.
To a party to create a lobby.
Oh,
yeah.
That's right.
So I'm creating a party and I'm going to send it in that Discord chat for as long as whoever wants to play. We'll create a lobby.
Yep.
I'll say share that after.
I'm too
that goes for
deal
you guys
with
in chat.
It.
A person or two. So.
Happening.
Nothing. We had to start a new lobby, new go around.
Oh, there we go. All right.
I'm not a survivor.
All right, back. All right. Now we're gonna create a lobby. I'm gonna share the lobby.
We're in the lobby.
If you didn't get to join the party,
can we not destroy our stuff, please?
Sorry.
Oh God.
No.
That's right.
Taxi Maxi, please.
What happened?
Wait, who got the same error?
You can only have four people in a part. Oh.
Yeah, no, but I just shared the. Now, okay, the second code I just shared in the Discord is the lobby. You
is
can
that
join
the lobby?
Oh, okay. As a solo player, you can join the lobby.
Oh, yeah, I think we need to also restart
that's right.
the game.
Don't mind me.
Yeah, I just restarted it, because whenever I get that error, it does it. Keep doing it until I restart.
That's fair.
Yeah,
oh, that's fair. That's exit fine. Out of that.
Bridget's rejoining.
Okay. No.
Up here. UPZYTM is the lobby.
Thank you, everyone in the stream, for sticking around with us.
Yeah,
we love you.
We hope
you
all are having fun.
Stream people are just. Oh, again, I'm gonna do a stream and we'll just open up public lobbies or whatever. And
I don't know. Yutaka, are you ready for the notebook?
Oh fuck! That's right. That's what they voted on.
You're a bird.
Better than Twilight.
I like your horror movie reactions. Thank you.
The notebook.
Yutaka, I still gotta figure out. Who are you playing? Gave me two movies, and then I didn't know which movie you want us to watch.
Yeah. Break.
We'll have to watch the movie.
Oh, Sucker Punch.
All right.
Sucker Punch.
Oh yes. Right. Yep. I love Sucker Punch.
I knew it was between Sucker Punch and Monster Squad.
I need to watch that soon.
Oh, God. That's a... Nope, Sucker Punch. It's just so stunning.
I feel like Monster Squad would be good for, like, October, though.
It would.
Me too. Thank all you. Right, both them, but
that's what I'm
Hi, Cassie. Welcome back. You just got off work. Happy to be here. Thank you.
We need to get some victims up in this bitch, because if it's...
Oof. Wait, what happened?
Wait, we're missing somebody.
We're waiting for Jay.
Oh, yeah.
Jay's
it's the first code or the last code?
Connie. Ooh, Daddy's Connie cake today, baby.
Not join the party?
No, join lobby.
Let's get the sissy going.
As they escape.
Wait, how do
Can I look
join?
Through the bag?
Sissy is...
Patty cakes.
Freshly shaved and ready to go.
Jay, you got 25 seconds.
I'm coming.
Why can't we stop?
I know. It's stupid that they just don't let you wait.
All right.
Oh, Justin.
Damn.
Oh, there we go. Okay. No.
Like right in time.
Right in time.
I love that it gave us more time.
Yeah, it was like, here. Talk a little bit more.
Did you get,
yeah.
You talking?
Wait, don't ask. Did you what? Ask if we watched the third Conjuring movie?
Devil Made Me Do It?
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah, we did, but then we were recording.
That was like our third reaction was The Conjuring 3, and an hour in, I realized that the recording stopped after the
Oh, no.
That is so...
That sucks.
That breaks my heart.
I know, I'm like always constantly checking because I'm so nervous.
And
yeah,
us
dude,
too.
I've had a couple audio issue ones and it's stressful.
We recorded our incantation reaction.
Do you use Streamlabs?
And it never saved.
Yes.
Okay. I use OBS.
I use Streamlabs testing.
Wait, no, because I use.
I use OBS for recording videos and Streamlabs for streaming.
Oh, us too.
OBS for both.
Grandpa getting that.
I see the other medic.
Oh, wait, am I a survivor? Anyone with
information regarding losses. Please come forward.
Should have jalapeno ranch for days, baby.
Wait, did y'all get your food already?
What happened?
Did y'all get your food?
Ah.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god.
And I got cookies from McDonald's.
Damn, I'm over here hungry and shit. Y'all over here eating food.
I'm not eating the food. I'm just unpacking it and not escaping.
Oh, is that who's next to me not moving?
No, you can't see me because I'm not moving.
Those are the rules. Okay.
I mean, look, I'm Connie. You can spot these cakes from a mile away.
All is one. All is none.
Catch me. Just gobbling up some cracks. Best.
Gobble me, swallow me.
I
would prefer if none of you got inside of me.
Yes.
Hey.
got some hoes in this house.
I don't want to be that guy, but whoever's Leatherface, I can hear you wilding around me and just go.
Oh.
Who is Leatherface?
That's me.
I don't know.
Riley, y'all still live? Yeah, we're going strong. Oh, we're going, cross your fingers and still we're going.
Me and Leather Daddy have a bond that can't be broken. Oh, fuck.
Okay.
All right. Yo, this is my first victim game, and I'm already terrified.
Quit playing victim, Jesus.
Oh,
keep playing the victim card.
Stop playing the victim card.
Yo, Connie's a good digger.
Are you Connie?
Digger.
Well, she got to dig out of the shore.
Love Connie. She's my favorite.
She's a queen. X's on their
head. Sissy, stop singing. Soon you
will be dead. See, isn't it? Oh,
it's too much. It's too much.
I know.
I need to play a Sissy.
Oh, Daddy's.
God, I don't like it. I'm panicking.
Dude, I know.
Grandpappy, let's go. All right. We hear you.
I gotta find the others, guys. Others, where are you?
Exact location, please.
Right here.
Ping me.
Call me, beat me.
If you wanna reach me. Look, if you wanna pay.
That is probably one of the best theme songs, just saying.
Yeah.
Bum bum bada.
Get the fuck up, Grandpa!
If you wanna reach me.
Grandpa's a fucking liar!
Doesn't matter where.
Get her.
That was Christina, too.
I don't even know you like that, sissy.
Kill her, mommy. Kill her. Wrong movie. Sorry.
Yo, what is happening with me?
Oh, shit! Oh! No, get her! We gotta go!
Why did I get her?
Get your ass out of here!
Why, bro?
Why
didn't he talk?
What?
He said something. I don't know, but it was.
Oh, funny. No! Right. I know you're hot, but get away from me. Get away from me. No! No!
Get away from me.
Hey, you bitch.
So why did
you come here, Connie? Let's talk a little bit.
Straight up just jumped at the fucking door. That was amazing.
Hello, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch!
Wait,
you stinky asshole!
Let's go.
That is one crack I won't slide into. Leave me
alone.
Over here!
Get her!
He's behind you! What? Shut up,
babe! Why can't I fucking run?
I ran away.
Yo, we so. Okay, yeah, Leatherface, let's go. I think she went downstairs.
Yo.
Can
he jump? Why won't they? That's stupid. Annoying. I want to jump. Who was farting?
Dude.
Wasn't me.
He obnoxious as hell with
Sissy.
Him.
Not it. Not it.
She just lets him out.
She's obnoxious and noxious.
My guy.
Reminder
to use. Rank.
Where the
is that
fuck
what
is
I do?
Everybody?
Is that when I use that?
Whoa.
I'm probably by something that looks abandoned.
Oh,
I think
he
went downstairs.
I love.
Hello! Come here.
Sometimes.
Oh my god! I thought you went the other way.
Calm her face down.
Yeah. I just want to talk to you for a second. Kill her!
Oh my god,
kill her.
Cool, y'all.
Ooh, I can break a lock and stuff.
Damn,
that's
damn,
she's
quick.
No, Jay.
Hey, you guys, come on.
Connie is absolutely a bad bitch.
Oh! Leatherface just floated.
I know. Oh my god. Survive for 5 minutes. Wow. I feel like it's laughing at me. Right?
Was that your first time?
We're not gonna talk about it.
Oh no.
I know you've had a rough go. I was unfortunately part of the mobbing that murdered you a couple times.
Cody has a history of just traumatic moments.
Hey, Nico.
Oh my god.
Guys, I wish I really wish I knew this fucking map and how to get out of here.
Dude, they always have a dumpy.
I have a dumpy.
Oh, I can see Connie.
I thought you said donkey.
Damn.
Ooh, my, you can see spot them cakes a mile away, can't you?
Why are you praying on my downfall? Why would you
do that? Cake radar.
Why would you wish that upon me?
No! No!
Oh,
dude, I will hit a.
Yo!
Yeah.
You just hit a girl.
I did. No! No! Okay. I'm going in the basement.
I want to talk to you about something real quick.
I don't want that warranty. Yeah.
How many?
Where is everybody at?
Y'all, I wish I knew where I was.
Oh.
What?
Somebody to get assassinated.
Well, at least I lasted 5 minutes.
I wanted to kill.
That's a new record.
A win's a win.
you beat the allegations.
What allegations?
Son of a bitch.
You know what you've done.
Connie's not looking too hot, you guys. I'm gonna be honest.
Falcon Punch, watching both you and Bridgeco at the same time.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, we hunted him down.
Should have played the
George was.
somebody commented on the video you just shared. I think Pug should have played the entire game as Franklin. He didn't have any friends.
Bridget would not stop going in on Franklin in our video on text.
I mean, Franklin was annoying, though.
Oh my God,
he was.
He was.
Okay, oh I'm not going to out. I'm stupid. Oh my God.
Yes!
Do I have any fellow survivors here?
Oh. That was painful.
Jesus.
It's our fault. We didn't work together. We should have worked together.
I'm a banger who's dead.
We weren't acting very survivory. Oh, cool. Last week.
That's true.
Damn it.
At this point.
Jay right. And George had a talk, though.
What?
You had it on lock.
Oh, unlock.
So
unlock.
Well together.
I'm so mad that last
What'd you think
game?
I say?
Nothing. I just couldn't hear it. It went out.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, Grandpa is not hungry. Right,
what the fuck? Grandpa don't want that.
You need some nutrition.
I love you, Grandpa. It is gruesome. Don't do that.
Who just walked away from us? Is that Bobo?
What? Bobo, our dog is here.
Oh.
I'm dead. I'm so dead.
That reminds me, I need to, you guys,
over here, follow me. Follow
that's
me.
What I need to watch.
Go that way.
Don't follow.
Yeah, go through there, on the other side.
Oh, damn, that was fast.
But, like, don't.
How did?
Oh, God.
Just pretend like you did, but don't.
It's over this way somewhere.
I know she couldn't really fit through that.
Come on.
Are you shaming me?
No, I'm just saying this game is making.
How are you? Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Come on.
Oh, I see
get her. Get her.
Just behind you.
No.
Jesus.
They about to run a train on your ass.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah. Oh,
no, we're
searching for these cakes, baby.
No.
Oh my God. Here he is.
No way.
I'll find you. Don't worry about
it. This is fuck boy.
All right. Let's sniff you out a little bit.
His glutes aren't just for looking at, buddy.
Yes.
They've got. Speed.
Oh, over here.
Nope. Oh, he's over here. Come here, guys. I found him.
Oh, God, you're running right in.
What?
You're
Yes! And one! Done.
That was the one, two, three.
Real, though.
That is like definition of a train.
Oh, you shit.
Turn.
That was dumb. Yeah. That was, this is demolition.
That's like honey dripped in my spice.
Demolition.
Congratulations, you made an ass Captain Tom.
Are you Canadian?
Finally.
Oh my god. Ooh, 2,500.
I don't know if I fully explained that, so that Captain Thug was
fatally.
Oh yeah, I meant that. Ago, yeah.
I couldn't come up with an Xbox name, so I looked up a
like a generator.
Rap generator name.
Rap
generated my rap name.
Oh my god.
Captain Thug.
Oh my god. My god.
I was gonna say, was this a phase?
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Mixtape.
And there are 330 of you.
Do you want to play for a little bit?
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I need to take our dog out to go to the bathroom. So I'll be back. Sergio, I'll play for a little
wait,
bit.
Okay. My name.
What?
That's my birthday and my area.
Huh?
This is so hot down here.
Okay. The jalapeno poppers are way too fucking spicy.
What are these actual jalapenos?
They're too spicy. I love it when they're magically spicy for me.
Ooh. Because then it's going to be. You're. Mm-mm. It's like when you get really spicy Chipotle. It's like your Chipooter. No, nobody wants that.
Chipooter?
That's the first time I heard that one.
Chipooter.
It was a failed joke.
Chipooter.
I moved past it.
Shapoopy. Shapoopy.
Roll call. My name is Pooter.
Yeah. Hey. That's it.
What?
What?
Those look so good. Sunny. I don't know what his abilities are.
Bridget Wood. You're a thug, Captain.
I am horrifying centers. This whole stream thing is like her multiverse of madness, trying to keep all the tabs open for all the streams.
Yo, you guys are determined. I love it.
I am horrifying.
I love it.
Chances, he or they. Can't remember.
I'll learn to rap if I can get a 99 Kills collaboration. Are you kidding me?
Oh, do we want to? Oh, no. Wait.
Are we switching maps?
Welcome Stay to in. My life.
I was going to say.
What do you guys want to try?
Not this one. No.
Let's do the house.
Which one?
I like the house. I want to jump
the
up.
The house?
I like the house because I'm good at it. It's smallest of the maps.
The house.
But I'm also
I
down
will
for
admit,
all
that's the. Wait, are there only three maps?
Uh huh.
No, oh,
I didn't know that.
Sure. Yeah, right now.
Three maps, and they have two settings each as far as.
Do you do like day or night?
Daytime or night.
Yeah.
Or because
they said, like, with the whole rights situation, it's been a lot easier than Friday the 13th, and they have access to pretty much, like, everything Texas Chainsaw.
Oh.
So we'll probably see.
Well,
a lot more.
As far as the first movie, at least.
Yeah, yeah.
Everybody wants that 2003 DLC, though.
Right.
Oh. Oh, I want the Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2 map.
The
mountain?
The
mountain place. Yeah! That would be so much fun.
So, I
Ray
thought
Carla,
of a tattoo.
The Pooter talk.
Tattoo. Pooter. What? What?
No, it's the two-year thing, cuz. And then with a little chainsaw.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
It'd be so funny. But then I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna put it on my butt cheek.
I
and I said, that's
you.
Fucking weird.
Oh,
you're the
that's
my
fair.
On my
that's
ass.
Fair.
Oh no.
That would be
the perfect placement for that tattoo.
I would have questions. I would have questions. If you know, you know. All right, let's do this.
Texas Chainsaw 3D physically upsets me.
Oh, but they did say that they can get stuff from the 2003 remake, so I think we'll see it.
Yes,
I
need
like
Jessica Biel in
but
here.
I recognize the flaws. It's definitely a bad movie, but I enjoy it.
The remake?
I don't know why. I love bad
movies.
No, the 3D one. It's like the 3D's bad, but it's fun to watch.
Did Dude, the throw of the chainsaw in the Ferris wheel.
I enjoyed the recent
I need to rewatch that.
Oh,
I can say
no, you're not muted.
No.
I just feel like the ending was a little rushed, but so... I really liked it.
Yeah.
No, no. If you're talking about Texas Chainsaw 3D, you're mistaken.
No, we're talking about the new Candyman.
Oh, new Candyman is fucking dope. Sorry. I was so blindly enraged.
The ending was rushed.
Yeah, that's what I said. Like, the ending was a little rushed, but other than that.
Ooh, it is so bright.
Yeah. I liked how it connected.
So good.
The connection was great.
The cast
was good. Yeah, I didn't expect that.
Yes.
I, oh man, when they were.
Hi,
Bobo.
It's going. Who's a good guy?
I'm not even talking. Hold on,
get
wait.
Get me away! Get away! Get away! Get away, you bitch!
Fuck gotta get away, get away! Get away!
Get away! I wanna get away! Get away!
Jay, we are literally in sync.
Our minds are connected.
Oh my god! I can't.
American Mirror. You shut the door on me?
Rude. Yeah, I shut the door. Shut the door. These cakes were made for walking!
No!
That's just what they'll do!
One of these days, these cakes are gonna look all over you.
Walk all
back,
over
back
you.
Square one.
Yeah, you're too thick to get away. Hello!
They tell me that
guys,
every day.
Early, I really tried to get a tool and I couldn't do it. I'll be honest. These cakes were made for cutting.
Okay.
No, yeah. Okay.
No, I don't know what you're saying. Oh, yeah,
next generation is hilarious. Matthew McConaughey.
That's a.
I don't know about that.
Oh, I love that. This
that's,
is the
next generation's one. That one's wild.
Yeah, it was a movie.
It was a yeah. All right, where'd you guys say you were? I'm a survivor. Where's the survivors at?
I'm a survivor.
These cakes were made
for R.I.P.
Cakes were made for bacon.
Ooh, now I want bacon.
Nice. Yeah, rusty violin.
What? What the fuck?
Concerned at noises.
Grandpa,
that's a clean bone right there.
Oh, wow. Good job.
Oh, this setting's kind of creepy down up here.
Up
here? up? You said up here?
Up or down?
I mean,
and it's up
back
and
here.
Up.
I mean, whatever.
Shut up, you're dead.
You know what?
You're right.
Hey, Grandpa.
This is the first time I've been dead the whole night.
Oh, lucky you.
That's not fair. He was a killer the whole time.
That's not true. I died the last game, but I was the last one, so the game ended immediately. So I wasn't back for long.
Oh.
Fucking shut the door.
I get so torn over the fact that this is like all made up survivors and stuff because it's like.
Yeah.
I like it, but also I wish we had
actual characters. I wanted Sally. I would have loved Sally.
Yeah.
But also, if you're avoiding.
Shit, I said I wanted to play as Franklin.
That's my Carl.
Telling you.
You wanted to play as Franklin.
Bridget did. Bridget was really.
Mia, I think I'm actually full with. See, like, I can't do that, so.
There's too many steps and ladders in the layout.
Oh, God. Girl, are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. You scared me.
Here I go.
You just start whining in the woods.
Singing away.
Sally! You're welcome. I like that.
What? How? Ugh.
How
what? Going?
Things not going so good out there by the gate.
Where you going, girl? Come here.
I just don't want to like open stuff.
I forgot I can look around. Yeah, do it!
No!
Oh my god!
Yeah, babe!
Stop it! Fuck off!
Fucking my trap!
Oh, I wanted to see that though.
No, I can't hold myself.
Off the window.
My chainsaw went limp.
Oh no! I swear this doesn't happen.
Fuck. Fuck.
Never happened before.
Only a couple times.
Okay, we gotta go down.
Long day.
Did you say pullout day?
Okay, I'm just gonna.
Are you serious?
Ooh. No.
You know when Jay's in trouble because she gets quiet.
She gets quiet.
Yeah. Yeah, just...
Why are you worried about me?
Ooh. She's like, keep your name out of my motherfucking.
Jay is the hardest one to get. Where's my?
Wait, I'm dying every time.
He has sung it quite a few times. Always. Ironically,
I die every time.
Singing it is
just
creepy.
Fun that way. Have you not escaped yet? Actually, I don't know if anybody's escaped outside of George.
No, I've escaped. I escaped.
Yeah, so did I.
Twice.
Okay.
And my
okay.
first ever escape was through that window that I was trying to do.
I'm covering all my bases
no,
here.
No, no, you get yourself out of here. Nobody asked for you to come this way.
Bro.
Ah,
fuck me.
Oh, I
choked. Where'd you go? Oh, shit.
Oh, in the back. Oh, no. I forgot. Oh, yeah. Good health use.
Oh, sugar.
Sugar. Ooh, Sissy's kind of creeping me out.
I know. Sissy.
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry. You haven't had that great of a go at a skin.
No.
Oh, we got a final victim already?
You know what? Let's play a fighting. Well, no, not Mortal Kombat. I mean, yes. No, I suck at Mortal Kombat. Street Fighter, though? I will. Street Fighter.
Oh, okay. Listen, I'm good at Street Fighter, so.
New one?
Let's do Mortal Kombat here. You know?
I don't have the new one. I need a new one.
Oh, Street Fighter doesn't change. Mm-mm.
Didn't Mortal Kombat come with a...
You just put me in a cami and...
Oh, no.
I've never watched or played whatever that is. What is it?
Street Fighter?
Yeah.
Somebody right. messing with
Street,
my
I love Street Fighter,
How
but...
Did that Street Fighter? How is this? Why did that...
Just covering my bases. Grandpa is hungry again.
Is it? Who's sorry? Left? Is it just Jay?
Yeah, she's in the basement. Yeah. Get her. Just kidding. Jump through the window.
Where the fuck am I?
It's not working because I have traps on every window. Okay.
She already got the trap from your window, so fuck you very much.
So what?
Fuck you very much.
Oh, she's like, say that one more time.
Wow.
Say that one more time.
That was very brave.
Huh.
Hey, let there be light.
Come out wherever you are.
Where are you? Just tell us.
All right, I'm gonna.
Yo!
Ooh, that's a good one.
You're so fast!
Fast as fuck, boy! Fast as fuck! Oh, she's behind you! Turn around!
Damn it, buddy.
I'm tired.
Oh.
Good old trusty well.
I'm dying alone every time.
Well.
Yeah, that's where I'm going now.
Dude, oh. Pug a pillar an hour into this stream.
I died.
Oh. That's fine. Oh, my God.
I can tell her an hour in.
I get
this.
Right there to that freaking fence every time.
Oh. She's a queen.
She's yeah, I'm surprised. I've been streaming for 4 hours. That's crazy.
She's a
fuck yeah.
Yeah, we only played about two.
Jesus.
Right.
That's true. Oh, that reminds me. I got
some stabs in, Mia. I got some stabs in.
If anyone wants to be victim, let me know. I can switch.
Yeah,
I'll just switch you with you. Or Bridget. I'm not there.
What? What is that?
Do you wanna get a good murdering in after all this death you've unfortunately succumbed to because of just not having any good quality teammates?
What is the shade here?
Hey, we're all really bad at being victim, is what I'm saying.
I like to say that we survived many times as victims.
I am dying.
Thank you.
So you all could live. Not really.
He's having a BF, guys.
Oh no.
Are you guys swapping? Do you want to be a killer?
Oh, who wants to be a killer?
I don't have to be killer. I was just saying if somebody wanted to be victim, I could change.
We're so considerate.
I don't care.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, well, I'm already a victim.
I'm
Connie Cakes.
Connie Cakes.
You want to switch me?
Connie Cakes.
I don't know how. Here.
Penis detector.
Connie Cakes, I can't.
I'm drunk.
I'm going to be sissy.
Oh, okay.
Sexy sissy. Mean mug sissy.
But that one.
I really feel like she doesn't have underwear on.
Are you good at being the killer victim?
Hell.
Sissy does not have underwear on. I feel it.
Really?
Yeah. She has no shoes on.
No, she does. She has booty.
It's true. She needs to move around
really
quickly.
Through enough like things. Yeah.
In this heat.
I'll be the cook. Yeah.
I like the cook.
I knew that was you playing as the cook.
Oh, they need to have the sheriff from the remake.
Do you not want to play?
Playing Texas Chainsaw.
I just wanted to
and
make
if
sure
you guys
want to
play with us on another live stream.
Oh, no, I'm good.
Okay.
Because I'm going to be playing the fuck out of this game.
Oh, hell yeah.
So, you're funny, Thicky.
Ha ha ha! How's everyone doing?
Doing an all-nighter. Yeah, we're doing an all-nighter here.
We are not doing an all-nighter.
We're doing
whatever. Yeah. This will probably be my last
24-hour stream.
Hey, no, let's go.
I will be on here until 5 a.m.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wow. Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Well, in that case, then I'm definitely ordering food.
Edit Texas Chainsaw last night. So.
No. No, I will be going to bed after. Well, I got a movie I have to watch.
What are you going to watch?
Then I'm going to bed. Let me look up the name of it real quick because they sent it. And I did want to watch it because it's. Let me see.
You got to record it or?
No, oh, fuck no. You know
I
don't react.
I could record at that.
Shaky Shivers. It's a.
Oh, I heard about that. What's on my list?
Yeah, a wild night of werewolf scream. Oh my. Yeah, it looks hilarious. It's like a throwback to 80s creature feet and camp. So I'm like, that's right up my alley. And I have to watch it in a certain time.
Is it all about evil? Or something?
Oh,
I'm so happy you watched it. Oh my God.
Dude, that movie was so fucking good. We're going to
like put it on in bed and we're like, are you fucking kidding me? This is a masterpiece.
I'm going to go also.
Oh my God. Yeah. Peaches Christ wrote that.
Yeah.
Yeah. He was in it too.
It's so good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, who wrote that?
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Natasha Leone, queen.
Yeah.
I told Bridget
I
we
think
do
the
like
Darren
a...
Stein thing will go up soon too. That reminds me. I need to get that.
Who's Darren Stein?
That's well,
he
produced
wrote
it
and directed Jawbreaker.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
But yes, he produced that.
Like the Blood and Honey people. Weren't you doing something with the Blood and Honey people?
Okay. We will be once they fucking like get onto it. But you know what else? They emailed
not
us and then we emailed back. Yeah.
Working
no.
on Blood
well,
and
apparently
Honey
they're already.
Hard.
Yeah, they really are. But that's all right. I want to make that happen.
Matt, by now.
No, I'm fine with it. I had a real fun time watching it. I'm still annoyed by the whole theater milking after saying.
Oh, yeah. No, that's. I mean, I completely
wait, what happened?
Agree.
No
that's why I didn't see
other,
that in theater.
Other than the milking, but like, it's such a double edged sword because, like, I do support it. Like, yeah, make some money if you can. I get it. And
but
I,
$20? I, come on.
That,
like, that was my thing, too.
That's annoying.
That's. Like, I think there's only been a few movies I've paid and I would say I got my money's worth. And one of them, like, it's like hardcore, well, it's a drama, but it's definitely a horror film.
I just want you guys to know, these kids don't come for free.
It was definitely Skinamarink, right?
Skinamarink can suck a dick.
Oh no.
Spencer, the movie about Princess Di, if you watch that, I'm dead serious, it plays out like a horror film. The score, the direction, it's creepy. Yes. It's I thought it would be interesting, and then when I watched it, I was like, that's straight up horror film, because
interesting.
And yeah, it's actually really good. So that was worth my money.
Oh, no, you don't. Get your ass over here.
Leave me alone.
I'm sitting
I'm
here
stuck.
Talking, not even looking for people. I mean, I'm
the
looking,
bass
but.
James's voice is too much. I can't do it.
I'm telling you.
I'm sorry.
It like triggers me to like all the straight boys hunting me down. No,
like,
never.
Fight or flight, bro. I gotta go.
Oh, I see
chainsaw.
Somebody.
The chainsaw's not
I
scary.
Can see
it's
you.
James's voice.
Get over here.
What's up, that medicine,
Jesus, boy? This man can't break down. I saw some. There. Oh, no. There's.
Yo, Connie's cake.
I saw you over
oh,
here.
Shit.
Oh.
Oh my God! Look at me.
Oh.
That was good.
Random building after getting blackout drunk.
All right. Well, I'm gorgeous.
Daddy
sucks. All right,
oh, wait. I didn't know that's how you could lock it. Huh.
Everybody cheer Bridget on.
No, Bridget. Wait. Are you on my team?
Are you a good guy or a bad guy?
I'm a bad guy.
Then no.
Oh, I can't cheer for you. I'm sorry.
Sorry, Bridget.
You could. No, you could. We could cheer. We could cheer for you. I cheer for you guys, even though you're trying to murder my wife.
Yeah, get me.
Oh, okay. Shit is happening.
Why? Well, I cannot
that?
Find
what
the stairs.
That
already
been
no, but I thought it would be yellow. I thought it would be marked yellow.
This is ridiculous. I've been stuck down here.
Wah.
I need a map.
Right? I wish we
hit
had
the
one.
Up button.
Use a mini map. What?
The up button?
Oh,
hit
well,
the up
yeah.
button.
What up button?
What's the? Well, I'm on PC. We're a PC.
With you?
What's up?
What was that?
Around where? What?
Hello.
Wait, Bridget, you're not
over
doing
there.
It right.
Why am I?
There was no point in using it.
Okay. Okay.
What do you mean?
If anything, be close to any wells. Jay's like to head to the wells.
Jay's a well.
Jay's a well.
Kill myself.
The weller.
Kill me. It's gonna be myself.
Pug, dive on my own hands.
We really need an extra person.
Yeah, Pug, you should really join. We
yeah,
miss you.
Oh, is he away?
Yes, Pug, come on.
Are you doing?
What do you mean is he awake?
It's like at the crossroads,
2 in the afternoon for him.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot.
I haven't heard Crossroads. Oh my god.
Crossroads?
I'm gonna miss everybody.
Like.
Damn it!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Man,
clap for myself.
Bone Thugs in Harmony.
Yeah. Straight.
Did you not do anything to it? Run out front.
Keep pushing.
Okay, she's close somewhere. She's close somewhere. Yeah. Okay, we'll sniff you out.
You grandpa, you a bitch anyway. Ain't nobody give a fuck about you.
Hey.
That's our grandpa, right?
Yeah, made it out that damn gate.
Did you escape, Jay?
Yeah,
she escaped.
Like 2 minutes ago.
Yeah, she's already gone.
What were we doing?
Y'all got distracted by my cakes for too long.
Last game.
Nah. Cake distraction.
Is Pugga joining? Because I'll stay for one more if he joins.
Yeah, Pugga join.
Since I didn't get to play with Pug.
Let's play one more.
You gotta join, Pug. Try to join.
Pug.
Come on, Pug.
Pug killer.
Final girl. That's me.
That is not. Oh, you know what? I could still at least take my medicine.
I haven't watched Final Girls on here.
Oh, that's a good one.
Where's my phone?
It's good.
There's a lot of movies I plan on watching. Now I got like 20 more Chucky's to watch.
Yes, get through them.
Yeah, you got a you got a journey.
you let me know how that works out.
It's gonna be a slow journey. I hope people know that. I'm not watching.
No,
they expect you to get everything done by October.
Five movies.
I know. Yes.
Wait, I mean, to be fair, you worked your way though. What? The Harry Potter took what, a year and a half?
Well, Harry Potter, people were getting out of hand.
Oh my god.
I watched these last four movies.
They were.
What do you mean,
at
Harry
the gates. Ready.
Was Harry Potter.
Did you watch the Harry Potter movies?
Yeah.
Pug has to put his baby to sleep, so he's.
Pug's making excuses.
Bring the baby. Bring the baby.
It's 2 p.m. My child has to go to bed for the night.
Nap time.
All right. Well, I'll still play one more.
Yeah, we'll do one more, and then I think we gotta go. Too.
Yeah, you'll do one more. One more.
This was fun.
Yeah.
Chance, you gotta record.
Yeah. Y'all acting like I'm done.
Either tonight or tomorrow.
Favorite horror movie?
I'm actually wide awake.
So many. I think earlier I said The Descent and Candyman, just because those are the first two that came to mind.
Ooh, I love
The Descent. All I hear is
The Descent is... Oh.
Descent
is so
wild.
Good.
Yeah,
I don't
wild.
Think Juno
it is wild.
Better. People are like, Juno deserve... No.
We're
Juno.
Supposed to do...
No,
Juno was a hub.
We were down there because of Juno, so no.
Right?
No. Yeah, that's a situation where, like, sucks to be you.
Yeah, she should have died first.
Oh yeah. Oh, guys, we can't talk Descent. We can't talk Descent. That's right.
Sorry. What? Why? Sorry.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
Just we can't. They weren't paying attention, so we're good.
Okay.
Yeah.
My bad.
Yeah. I forgot.
Sorry.
It took me a moment.
Oh, no.
Bugapillar says he's working us in for a collab next month, but he said that we were going to collab in August 2 months ago, so we'll see.
He's a busy guy.
Such a popular Australian fellow.
So I hear.
Oh, am I not ready?
Oh, wait. Yeah, let me hold on.
But yeah, I'm gonna play tomorrow if you guys are.
Definitely.
I'm playing this until Mortal Kombat.
I think
comes
I am, but I gotta play by ear.
Dude, I'm about to bring that PlayStation to Great Wolf Lodge with us. Fuck it.
Oh my god, you think we should?
I'll bring the PlayStation and the laptop.
Oh my god.
I'll hit us up.
I'd love to see that.
You have vacation.
I would love to see that.
At the end of the day, when you go back to the hotel and you know where you just relax and watch TV, you just play the game.
Great.
That's the great thing about Great Wolf Lodge. The hotel is in there at the, all the time.
That always gets me.
Oh my god. Dude, just starting out with Connie cakes every time.
Ooh. Nah, don't cut away from it. Let's see it.
Oh, I didn't know that. Trick or Treat Studios lost their license to the Chucky dolls, so they're gonna go to production soon.
What?
I need a Tiffany.
No, I need all the dolls. Babe, can we spend like $500, please?
No.
Yeah, those things aren't cheap.
I know, but they're so nice.
They're a really nice Chucky from somebody.
I'm just gonna settle with the dollar store Chuckies.
Pugapillar, yes, you are the guinea pig for bullying. You're not here, you're easy prey. You're not here to defend yourself.
He is not. No, he's not the jewel.
Have you worn your shirt, your t-shirt out?
Do you wear your tank top? You're
oh, I can't believe you guys got him.
Oh, I will put my fish tank up when you put your shoot fast eat ass flag up.
I can't believe you got him, Matt.
I did a live reaction to that. Never
ask why. To thick? Did I not see that one yet? Oh, sick! I thought it was thick. Sorry.
Thick. No, thick. Oh my god.
Not thicky, big.
That's a whole different story.
Yeah, that's a whole different site.
It one's from NECA, yeah.
I love the NECA toys, and I don't understand if the NECA Scream toys are coming or not.
Like new ones?
They NECA unveiled and they showed off a couple new ones. They showed off.
I thought they had like a New York City one.
Stab 8. They showed off like the ghost face, chrome face. From Stab 8 last year.
Oh,
and then this year they showed off they just showed off a Scream 6 one with the stew mask.
That was cute.
But like I can't find I don't know if they're gonna sell it though. Dude, fuck off, Flatfoot, bitch.
Flatfoot?
You sound like a real bitch! You sound like a real bitch!
Oh.
I can't even breathe!
Oh, you're downstairs now. Okay, let me.
God, Connie's a real asshole. Cool asshole is out, hanging out of her shorts. Doing nothing but die.
Captain Thug.
Oh, the Halloween?
Showing.
Really? When you see the everything's limited stock now? Shit.
No, that's
fun.
I'm limited stock.
Oh god, you scared me. Sorry. Friendly fire.
We're just like chilling.
I was supposed to buy Pugapillar this game, and then we are on different time zones, and I just kept ignoring him because I was so busy working.
Oh my god.
And then I was like, all right, I'm ready. I'll buy it for you. And he never messaged me back, and then he had the game. So I'm guessing he bought it himself. But also, he didn't play with us. Fuck you. He's in the chat. That's why I say that.
So mean. Oh, fuck. Fuck off, Grant.
Trying. We're just doing our best. Let's see. Dude, Jay, I'm really rooting for one victory. Oh, wait. She got one last round.
Yeah.
I've gotten like three.
Oh,
well, I'm just saying from the last week.
If we're tallying shit up.
I got like a 10-minute memory span right now.
I was just saying, I was like, let me put my tallies.
You know, like, I didn't want to belittle you.
You'd outbeat us all, honestly.
Oh, my God.
Wrong way.
Shut me up.
You know what? I'm going to be honest. Things aren't going well there. Let's check it on Bridget. Making a lot of noise over here.
Get back here. I see.
Damn.
Where are you at?
Round and round we go.
You know what upsets me between like the original Texas Chainsaw and the remake, the 2003 reboot?
Leave me alone.
It's that fucking door.
Oh, my power.
That
my
big
power.
Metal door.
Yeah.
The big metal door in the original, kind of weak shit compared to like the thunderous closing or opening.
Yeah, they did. That's like one of the parts that they did a lot better than the original was
like
that.
All they needed better sound work for the original movie.
Yeah, the
I
sound design.
I love that they wind up three times to do that.
She got away. Oh, I'm so mad.
Oh. She jumped down a well.
No, because we were in the basement.
Go, get him, get him.
Shit.
Damn, no, we're gonna still walk. We're gonna still do it. Come on.
Run.
Come on.
Keep running. I need a good view. Sissy.
Come on.
Can't catch me,
Sissy.
Oh my God, how are you guys all the
Jay, the front
No! We're still chasing you.
The front gate is open half time.
Okay, we just wait here.
Yeah, go to the back gate. Go to the back gate.
Oh,
how
we gotta
turn
go.
The power in?
All right, you be here. We're gonna go on the other side.
Okay.
Cody's on number 7. It's beer.
Yeah, I ran out of beers. I had one lonesome beer left.
Number 7. Oh, shit.
That's great. You're 7 beers deep. I got fried fruit food
in
front of me.
They got a new South Park game coming out?
Dude, they do have a new South Park game. I'm going to play the old South Park game.
Somebody was just asking that in the chat.
Somebody just... South Park Snowding? They just announced... Yeah, it's South Park Snowding. It's going to be a 3D game. It released a teaser for it. All it was just Cartman as like a wizard and like fireballs raining down on South Park.
Like that one.
People fighting. I don't know what kind of game it's going to be exactly, but it is 3D.
Is it just us two?
One day I will escape. I'm a little too buzzed to really focus on the mechanics of escaping at the moment.
Just running around avoiding death.
I know how to, but also I can't even, like, I don't have directional. I said that like an hour ago.
Yeah.
I have no idea where I'm at. Usually I'm really good, like, with directional awareness, and I just can't right now.
There's so many different ways you can go in this game.
You know, it's launch day, you know? There's already issues, so it's just warm-ups and getting used to the game right now. But again, we're going to be playing this a lot over the next month.
Somewhere else.
Before
yes.
Mortal Kombat 1 comes out, between all the Game of Thrones and horror movies. And dude, we got Gen V, we got Chucky.
I can't wait for that.
All of
Gen
the House of
September?
Usher.
Dude,
I'm gonna try to push out Midnight Mass in September since Fall of Usher is coming out in October. Ugh, lots.
Read the book first.
You already read it.
I know. I'm telling you guys.
Well, now
read
you
it.
Read it, and I can do. Cody, you're drunk. Yeah.
Fight back in this game. I think. Well, certain characters can.
Dude, one dude can like tackle people. That was the only like.
Yeah, that's the guy with the chiseled. Bones or whatnot. I don't know. He's cute.
Yeah.
Well, the guy who they
very
modeled
well.
Him after.
He was.
Okay.
Like, looking like handsome Squidward just tackling dudes.
Oh,
as fuck.
I just saw that in my head. Look at
trying to think where we can see people.
How many exits are there? Oh, yeah, there's a basement exit. I forgot.
The fuck?
Oh, yeah? You got it.
Yas queen. That's what they say, right?
Yep.
That's, yeah, they do. They do say that.
Yep.
I have heard it said before.
I've heard that term. I'm still trying to work out rotted.
Oh.
Got
yeah.
it.
Rotted.
That's a fun
what?
One.
What is it?
Rotted.
Downright rotted.
Highborns, highborns all day. Well, no, go a little further. Go.
Are you teabagging them?
Go a little further. Just get past. Yes.
Oh man. Those two of an open space. Nah, we were gone.
Fuck.
I don't have any other happy sounds. Most of my sound effects are bad.
Dang.
Damn.
Yeah.
Y'all are right. Y'all had me again. I was in the bushes, but then you went to the wrong bushes.
Yeah.
We were so everywhere, all over the place.
My favorite part was her in the bushes as you two, as two assholes just walked right
Oh my god.
You both were like, other bushes.
How do we turn the generator on? I don't know. And then you ran past her into the house.
No.
You never turned the generator on and she went right out the front gate.
Sissy was by the
damn,
wall.
We needed to turn the generator on.
I was trying to find it. I couldn't find it.
You were right. Like, you were. I thought you were about to find me. You were right there.
Oh no, my
god! And I thought about running, but I was like, "Let me just wait."
Oh my god! That was so good. That was fun.
All right.
All right. Well, I think I'm gonna get off.
We're gonna
blast.
Thank you guys so much.
Thanks for inviting me. It was so much fun.
Yes.
Appreciate
it. We'll do it again tomorrow.
Yes.
Yeah, hit us up.
Should be able, but I'll see.
Tell us what time tomorrow.
Yeah,
that Discord group is good.
Yeah.
Cody
finally invited me. I was like, he's like, what is the Discord group?
I got invited like 3 minutes before you.
Funny.
Okay. But yeah, it was a good time. Thank you, everybody, hanging out.
Yes, thank you.
It was nice talking to everybody.
Yeah, we'll talk on Discord and figure out stuff for tomorrow.
Perfect.
Sounds awesome. Good.
All right.
Good night.
Good night, everyone.
Good night, friends.
Good night.
All right, chat.
All right, chat.
Y'all hung in there.
You guys hung in there when we were down in our luck, when the audio was not freaking working for us. You are the best out there for everyone who like stood here, kept us at like 100 viewers for the stream.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, you guys rock. Thank you so much. Even though this was our very first time playing this game.
Yeah.
And any kind of game kind of like that, I think we did okay. I mean, obviously you did better, but I like to think that
do not undersell yourself.
I'm going to practice and I'm going to get really good at this at some point. I wanted to like put on some music before we like officially log off. Hold on. What's the chat saying?
Everyone is saying goodnight. I mean, honestly, we were trying to keep up with the chat. Obviously, there were so many things going on.
Yeah.
But it was so nice to see everybody here.
Yes. We are going to, we may or may not reschedule Sunday night just because we're streaming every day. Possibly we'll be back here tomorrow night so that way we can get better at playing this and we'll have even more fun and hopefully have a much smoother streaming experience.
Yeah. And I did see a couple questions about the next Saw reaction. We
Sunday.
Have already filmed it, so it should be coming out Sunday.
Sunday is going to be Saw 3 and 4 and for Scream Queens, because I know some of y'all have been asking us. Scream Queens, we are going to be reacting towards the end of the month.
Mm-hmm.
So that'll be our like September watch reactions for Scream Queen season 2, and then it'll go right into Chucky. So we can't wait. We got a lot of fun stuff going on.
Yeah.
So stay tuned. Up until next time, we have been your source for horror analysis,
criticism,
and spooky, okay,
and sometimes kooky
entertainment. Also, thank you all to our YouTuber friends.
Yes, thank you
so much for inviting us, and we had a blast. Anyways, till next time.
Good night, everyone.